mechanics. Come on, come on. Well, if you told me this game's good, I would not believe you. I've seen your name on the forums, but didn't I ban you some days ago? Well, I played and I saw what it did. I saw it with my own two eyes. When I tried to press buttons, it didn't do nothing. The game's just a bunch of lies. I can see it, buggy gaming mechanics. Come on. Well, I've been hating every moment in all my games. Come on. Can you see it, buggy gaming mechanics? Come on. And I've been hating every moment in all my games. Come on, come on. Well, I remember the retro. How could you not attest? It's the best time. The last time that games were great. But when I start playing those games, I can't play it well. This is some bullshit. I was pressing jump, but I was a chump. What kind of games did they submit? And I can see it, buggy gaming mechanics. Come on. Well, I've been hating every moment in all my games. Come on. Can you see it, buggy gaming?
You'll take the van hard right in your fucking ass. Get the fuck out. You're supposed to be someone I trust, and you're gonna be a dickhead and go behind my back and hurt me and assault me. Get the fuck out. You'll take the van real hard right up the thing.
I'm just going to
band.
Why am I toxic?
Band. Gone.
Bitch.
Fuck you and your mother. Fuck the trolls.
Bitch.
Fuck you and your mother.
I'm just going to
band.
Why am I toxic?
Band. Gone.
Bitch.
Fuck you and your mother.
I'm just going to
fuck you and your mother.
That's right. This is the United States of Phil. I am the supreme being. I make the rules. What I say goes. This is my land.
a nice lean-in manual. Now, just because I can, I'll issue a lean-in manual ban.
Banned, 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 banned.
Why am I toxic?
Banned, 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 banned. Gone.
Bitch.
Fuck you and your mother. Fuck the trolls.
Bitch.
Now, just because I can, I'll issue a lean-in manual ban.
Banned, 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 banned.
Why am I toxic?
Banned, 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 banned. Gone.
Bitch.
Fuck you and your mother.
I'm just going to
fuck you and your mother.
All right, guys, how about this? How about everyone relax and let me play the fucking game and stop derailing my stream? Maybe I don't give a fuck that someone maybe in here who you're accusing of being someone else who was previously banned. Maybe I just want to play the game and I don't fucking care about you guys derailing. Like, there's people watching the stream right now, they're trying to watch me play the game. Here's everyone in the chat. There's someone in the chat who's someone else who might have been previously banned. They might be saying racist things to do that. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. I'm looking at the chat for the last 5 to 10 minutes. None of that is happening in the chat. None of it. It's just you guys screaming.
Yikes. And I am controlling all of you. And what I do, I wiggle like this, and what happens is your wallet opens up, and all of your money flies out of your wallet through the sky. And then once a day, I open my window with a big bag, a big sack, like Santa's loot sack, and just fills with money, just flying in there.
Yikes.
Money kinesis. I have money kinesis.
He got that.
Money kinesis.
He got that.
Hygnosis.
He got that.
Money kinesis. Controlling all of you, money kinesis.
He got that pig gnosis, you know, through the pig roaches. Notorious PEG. He got them bills lined up every single week. You know, all these Hogans ain't for free. So swing by and
pig
hit
gnosis.
Me.
Please drop a tip if you like the post nasal drip. If you drop a like, I'ma snort right in the mic.
14 years for these Hogans. 14 years so I can be broke boy Joe Rogan.
Pignosis. Money kinesis. I have money kinesis.
He got that.
Money kinesis.
He got that.
Pignosis.
He got that.
Money kinesis. Controlling all of you. Money kinesis.
He got that pignosis. You know who the pig roach is. Notorious PEG. He got them bills lined up every single week. You know all these Hogans ain't for free. So swing by and hit me.
Money kinesis. I have money kinesis.
He got that.
Money kinesis.
He got that.
Hygnosis.
He got that.
Money kinesis.
He got that.
Controlling all of you. Money kinesis.
He got that.
Hygnosis.
Why do you keep saying you don't have a kid, but you have Jasper and he's your son? He's not technically my son, he's my pet, cat. I do think of him as my son. Jasper's ready. Jasper's excited.
I basically kind of drift back into a half sleep. I hear my wife talking to Jasper. He goes, oh, Jasper, I can't believe you just did that.
Oh, shit.
And I'm literally walking out the door to get to work. You know, I hope Phil sees that when he wakes up. I start hearing whoop, 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 whoop. She decided to barf everywhere. He barfed on the comforter. Whoop, 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 whoop on our bed. And then he did it multiple places throughout the house.
It just freaks me out.
It's not just one or two, it's probably all over. And I was right. Like, I basically had to go on a fucking vomit scavenger hunt this morning. It's very disgusting. I think it was, three places where I found hairballs, and one place it was just a little bit of, like, spit. The whole comforter has a giant fucking stain.
Oh.
Hair and vomit. Like, oh, God.
Whoop, 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 whoop.
Not for
kidding. Immediate disaster. Vomit everywhere. And how badly will the vomit be? Up in the air. Up in the air.
Hello, Jasper, Prince of Darkness.
Up in the air. What's she gonna do? Stop everything to clean up vomit when she's already on the way out the door?
Not at all.
Of course not. Whoop, whoop. One look at it, he looks at me. He looks back down at it, he looks at me. Like, what is this shit? What is that? Where's my fish?
Of course I'm smart.
Chicken's for plebeians. I'm a sophisticated cat. I demand fish. Jasper Kitty, I'm sorry. I don't have the fish today. I'm really sorry. Tomorrow's the day off. I'm going to try to get you more.
Yeah, I'm going to remember that. I already forgot it.
Jasper Kitty. Immediate disaster. Vomit everywhere. and how badly will the vomit be, up in the air.
Jasper Kitty.
Immediate disaster. Vomit everywhere. And how badly will the vomit be, up in the air.
In Jasper's water dish, it's completely wipe it out from top to bottom, rinse it all off.
Never.
If you don't, it grows mold. It's disgusting. It really is gross. This fucking pink-ass mold grows in it.
I'm trying to get some extra sleep. What are you gonna do? Stop everything to clean up?
No.
Of course not.
Duh.
When she's already on the way out the door.
You're an awful person.
When she's already on the way out the door. Out the door. Out the door. Out the door. Out the door.
No.
Out the door. Out the door.
I start hearing.
Whoop, 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 whoop.
Out the door.
Whoop,
no. Whoop, 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 whoop.
Done.
I start hearing.
Whoop, 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 whoop.
Jasper Kitty.
Immediate disaster. Vomit everywhere. And how badly will the vomit be? Up in the air.
Jasper Kitty.
Immediate disaster. Vomit everywhere. And how badly will the vomit be? Up in the air.
I think Jasper is a dark side cat. He is totally in on the dark side. Jasper, you're a nut. No, I don't buy Jasper's thongs, you disgusting freak. Don't ask me stupid questions like that, you freak.
Look, I let my Hogan's big pulls, broke boy. T-pose, big bombs, tip goals, big wife, pig roach, I'm the king of the snorts.
Hello.
Call me on camera, yeah, you know. Ask around, they all know me. Giving my money to Scobly. I let my Hogan's big pulls, broke boy. T-pose, big bombs, tip goals, big wife, pig roach, I'm the king of the snorts.
Hello.
Call me on camera, yeah, you know. Ask around, they all know me. Giving my money to Scobly.
I've been so broke. PayPal, so low, I need more goals, more tips, more posts. People been dropping bombs every day on a regular. Two people been dropping bombs every day on a regular. They call me the GOAT, call me a coat, they call me a low-cal screamer. I'm gonna show all these trolls my clum and I don't need them. My wife, oh no, goddamn baby, I might be forced to leave ya. Head down to the store, keep down low and find me a panda, leave ya. And oh, I see. With a member bar, got my woman's sweater, better go put it on. And shout outs to the fans that always keep me on. Watching Jenna's OnlyFans with the camera on.
I let my Hogan's big pulls, broke boy. T-pose, big bombs, tip goals, big wife, pig roach, I'm the king of the snorts.
Hello.
Call me on camera, yeah, you know. Ask around, they all know me. Giving my money to Scobly. I let my Hogan's big pulls, broke boy. T-pose, big bombs, tip goals, big wife, pig roach, I'm the king of the snorts.
Hello.
Call me on camera, yeah, you know. Ask around, they all know me. Giving my money to Scobly.
So give it up, all your tips, I need them all. I'm pulling up, don't take my turn off. They shooting up at Burger King when I'm getting my lunch. I'm in a rush to be the biggest locale, I'm in the bunch. And I'm the laughing stock of everyone. I only get depression when my money's gone. Valedictorian, but I'm kinda dumb.
Big pulls, broke boy, T-pose, big bombs, tip goals, big wife, pig roach, I'm the king of the snorts.
Hello.
Call me on camera, yeah, you know. Ask around, they all know me. Giving my money to Scobly. I let my Hogan's big pulls, broke boy, T-pose, big bombs, tip goals, big wife, pig roach, I'm the king of the snorts.
Hello.
Call me on camera, yeah, you know. Ask around, they all know me. Giving my money to Scobly.
Oh no! One of the things I don't like talking about is medical issues. Alright? I have a lot of them. Basically, I was gifted a body that has a lot of shortcomings, okay? I don't like to talk about it. I don't want to tell you about all the doctor visits and all the money that I spend on medical shit. It's not worth it. It's a waste of everyone's time, and it's neither here nor there. It has nothing to do with what I do on my stream. But this is just one of the ongoing things that I've had my whole life that I've had to deal with, okay? Now, so here's what happened over the last year. And my back hurts. It creaks like the hinge. I calm my nerves with a drinking binge, dry skin, cracked, bleeding, and oozing. It's not my fault, it's lifestyle. I'm choosing greasy skin, smelly demeanor, every day.
I look more like the B-movie creature.
I can't say I don't have 2020. Other kids at school said my head is shaved. Funny. I flare up with persistent gout.
Never mind
the food we ordered out. My ears throb. Constant infections. Acne doesn't help my ghoulish complexion. Don't receive physical activity. No exercise in a state of captivity. I can't sleep. It's a constant affliction. One more pull for my gamble addiction. My throat's my sore. Laughs on my post-nasal drip.
Okay, and then we can focus on all the new stuff that we've been holding off on playing for ages.
No,
right?
Nothing like that at all.
Good stuff. Okay, what's up, everyone? Good evening. Everyone's very quiet. I just opened the chat and, like, no one was talking. What's going on? How are you guys feeling tonight? Are you ready to see Kasuga's story end and to go back to Kiryu and wrap this up or what? Or are you just kind of sitting around bored, half asleep? What's up, Space Jam fan? Good evening, No Sleep Real Vibes. How is everyone? Will I do a new game plus of Like a Dragon since I paid the extra? Absolutely. Immediately when we finish this game, we're starting up again the second run, and that's going to continue for another 2-3 months for sure. Sounds like a plan. We haven't had our fill of these insanely lengthy RPGs, right? Very good. Michael is excited. Why are there two Dragon's Dogmas on the dashboard? Because one is the game and one is the character creator that could be downloaded before the game came out. And I haven't deleted the character creator as of yet. There you go. There's your answer. Also, I still got Pal World on there, which I don't need. Oh, shit. There goes my stress ball bouncing on the floor. I dropped it. It's not really a stress ball. It's a hand exerciser. It has high resistance for your hands. So for someone like me who plays video games all day, this is actually very, very useful. Good evening, Cypress TV. He said, can't wait till we get back to Dragon's Dogma 2. I know, it looks like Saturday. It's definitely looking like Saturday, because it looks like we're wrapping this up and Baldur's Gate probably Friday. So Saturday it is for Dragon's Dogma 2. And Saturday night, I'm on the fence. I'm thinking maybe we should do... we could either start Alone in the Dark on Saturday night, or I can try a night stream of Battlefront Collection, which has been patched, and I played it during the... I just booted it up during the podcast today, and it was running beautifully. It was full 60 frames, no one was teleporting, no one was fucking up, and all the hit detection was working. And I was like, holy shit, if only it worked like this, you know, a week and a half ago when the game came out, maybe more people would be playing it. So, I guess we'll see, maybe we'll do that, or we can maybe start Alone in the Dark early. We'll have to see. How was dinner? It was fine. It was a chicken Alfredo, homemade chicken Alfredo. We're eating it. My wife's like, you know, I really wish this was shrimp Alfredo. And I'm thinking, yeah, we have frozen shrimp for other deals or other meals. Like, we use it for gumbo. She's like, I think I just want to do it like that next week. That, all right, sounds like a plan. So that we're gonna have shrimp Alfredo next week for the first time. Jasper Kitty is good. He is in the linen closet in the hall, napping in the sheets that are on the shelf. He's like alternating up and down. First, he was downstairs watching Cat play Dragon's Dogma. Then he came up. He's all over the place. Good evening, Lucky Gremlin. He says, grats on beating Baldur's Gate 3 today. I mean, technically we did beat it, but we're in the ending sequence, which takes about an hour. So we did beat the gameplay elements of it, but we still have to see the ending. So that's still coming on Friday. But yes, technically the challenge is done. Cypress TV says, I'm all for Battlefront 2. Hopefully it gets attention, but Alone in the Dark is fine. Also, two very different games for sure. Yeah, exactly. You know, with the Battlefront collection, I freaking bought it. You know, I own it. And I would like to try it again, and hopefully it will work. Even if we only play it occasionally as a random stream of multiplayer, it's good to just break up stuff with a random stream, right? I mean, that was originally what I was intending, is just to have it as something to break stuff up eventually. And the thing is, I really don't want, since we're going to be playing Dragon's Dogma 2, I don't want to start Final Fantasy VII Rebirth again. I just don't. You know, I think we might get back to it later in the year, but it's just, it sucks. The timing of all these RPGs was absolutely god-awful. They came out too close. There was no way to play them all. And I feel like I want to play, and more people want to see me play Dragon's Dogma 2 than Final Fantasy VII, so I'm going to be doing that. Okay? Yes, Dragon's Dogma 2 is definitely cryptic. My wife has been telling me all about how cryptic it is. She says she has to constantly keep looking stuff up online because the game doesn't explain anything. It's trying to be Dark Souls, but with a different game engine, but it's kind of the same style as Dark Souls. You know what I'm saying? Different gameplay elements, but the same RPG style. Does Kat ever feel lazy and heat up a frozen TV dinner instead of cooking from scratch? No, because the whole point is we eat these homemade meals and they're much healthier for us than if you had like a pre-made meal like that, right? So she pretty much every day she's cooking that she can. Some days she can't because she's working. And those days we'll have something very fast. Like when I say, oh, we're having turkey hot dogs today or something, that's because she's working and, you know, no time to really make a meal. So just warm them up fast and do something quick, right? Exactly. There's just not a lot of choices for multiplayer games right now. Call of Duty died out. No one really cared about it, so I stopped playing it. Even though I wanted to play it more, people stopped showing up to the streams. I got burnout on fighting games. I just really right now, I prefer to have a break from fighting games. Maybe on my birthday, during that marathon, if you want to see for like an hour or a couple of hours, just casual play with the characters that I know to use, maybe I would go back to it then. But I really needed a break, and I still want a break. I don't want to go back to it full time or anything right now. So, you know, I guess we'll see what happens. But yeah, right now, Battlefront would be like the only multiplayer game in the rotation. What's up, Lilica? Good evening. Beyond Two Souls is Cage's worst game. You didn't play Indigo Prophecy. Indigo Prophecy is a funny game because it's just the weirdest plot you've ever seen in your life, and that some of the acting is atrociously bad, but the gameplay elements suck shit. It's got stealth parts that are really fucking annoying and don't work right, and it's got really stupid quick times. Like, it's a super annoying game. So I would say Indigo Prophecy is probably the worst one that I've played from David Cage. Lucky Gremlin, I've already stated that I'll probably go back to Street Fighter 4 Akuma if and when he comes out. We don't know when, right? I don't know yet. It depends. Like, if they announce, oh, Akuma's coming out next week, I don't know if I'm going back to it that soon. I'm trying to get some time away from fighting games. I think it's barely been, if even a month, away from Tekken, you know? So I just want to give it a rest for a bit. You're going to put clips into the quiz? That's cool, Derek. I don't know how that's possible, but all right. Sounds interesting. Still Splinter says, what's your favorite playthrough that you did in the last year? I have no recollection of all the games I played in the last year. I can't even answer that. You know, I would say the most original game out of everything I played was Alan Wake 2, because it had those artistic sequences of like the whole interactive concert music video, really awesome narrative with the live actors and stuff like that, and a really cool supernatural, you know, element of the theme. I liked that a ton. That's why I picked it as my game of the year last year. And there were just straight up streams that were super fun during that playthrough. So that would probably be off the top of my head, but there very well could be more that I'm not thinking of, you know. I'm not a good guy to ask a question like that on the fly because I play so much in a year, it's hard for me to remember. What's up, DC? Good evening, man. Good to have you here. 672, I would never rank my viewers. That's awful suggestion for the tier list for my birthday. How dare you suggest it? I'm very insulted, and I'm expecting a full apology publicly in front of everyone right now in chat. That is an awful thing to think that a content creator or streamer should rank their viewers against each other. That's horrible. Absolutely not. That's correct. Sarah says, maybe now diversify your content a bit. Apart from Dragon's Dogma 2, there's no huge hype games that would get you a big audience. And I don't think there will be for a bit. So I think right now it's about variety, you know, throwing a bunch of variety stuff in there so I get different people back to the streams who haven't been here for 2.5 months because all I've been doing is playing RPGs. And continuing on with their throwback stuff because the throwback stuff is working well. You know, those retro replay streams are doing good. During the birthday event, I'm now going to do a segment where we're going to do a react to my biggest clips of all time. Like my most viewed videos of all time. We're going to watch back some of those and react to them together, which is going to be really neat for my birthday. It'll be something fun to do. So, yeah. Now, I don't know if I want to branch out and do something crazy like, you know, politics and shit like that right now. I'm not really equipped for that. As I said, if I am going to do anything like that, it can't be on YouTube. That would have to be like, I look at the third-party sites to go to that are outside of the major one. I can't have my YouTube affected because of that shit. You know what I mean? What kind of variety do I usually have? At any given time, I could be playing a fighting game, an RPG, an action shooter, a first-person shooter, a narrative-style game, right? A horror game. That's just to name a few. You know, I've played racing games. I've played sports games. The upcoming schedule is going to be Dragon's Dogma 2, Alone in the Dark, Beyond Two Souls co-op with my wife. She's never played the game before. It'll be awesome to have her experience it with me for the first time. Maybe some Battlefront, and what was the other thing? I'm even having like a brain fart on what the other thing was. So there's gonna be like completely different streams. The games are not even close to being the same. Like way out there. Elden Ring. I want to bring back my Elden Ring playthrough so I can get to the point where the DLC is gonna start in June. I need to do that sooner rather than later, so probably in April as well. Good variety there. All right, is everyone cool? Are we ready to start? Just remember, guys, any support tonight is greatly, greatly appreciated. Anything, you know, anything, literally a super chat, a membership, gift, a membership, or tip. I'll give you a shout out if you contribute to the stream. Typically, these Like a Dragon streams do incredibly poorly for any kind of income. I haven't been doing the playthrough for that. I've been doing it because I'm a huge fan of the series and I wanted to keep it alive and I really like the game. So I just kept playing it despite the fact that it doesn't get much. So it's all good. We're at the end of it, and we're going to see how it ends in a couple days. So here we go. Cool. This is the end of one side of the game tonight. This is finale if I can dream. This is the end of one side of the game, but then we go back to Japan for Kiryu's team, and they have to do their own finale, which takes time, so that's why we can't beat it tonight. We're gonna probably beat it on Friday. Alright, here we go. Good evening, everyone, and welcome back to Like a Dragon Infinite Wealth. We are in position to wrap up the story for Ichiban Kasuga. He's going to go face Bryce. Let's see what happens. Apparently, there is a little bit more combat before we get to Bryce. So let's see. What the heck is this? I thought we were going up. Why are we going down? This is getting creepier and creepier. Maybe we ought to take 5 in the room that we were just at in case more shit goes down. Yeah, good call. He's right. Something feels off here.
We have a plan that's connecting Ontario, building new highways like the Bradford Bypass and the 413, and adding more lanes to existing roads to relieve gridlock and shorten daily commutes. Also, you can get around faster, safer, easier.
To find Bryce, but then we got locked into this room because we're suckers, we're idiots, we busted that guy. Now here we are. What is gonna go down in this cave?
What he said back there, I find that rather ominous.
All that crap about a guardian or whatever?
Yes. It was a little too easy to get him to lead us here.
I don't sense any enemies nearby. That's exactly what's so creepy about all this.
Oh, jeez.
Is this an earthquake?
Well, there's a volcano nearby. Maybe it's erupting?
Hey, guys? What's that?
Oh, boy. We already fought a giant shark. Now what? What could this possibly be? What the hell is it? It's a giant squid. What in the holy hell is going on in this game? First a giant shark and now a giant squid. What is happening? Yo, this is straight up Final Fantasy IV. This is straight up the boss fight for Final Fantasy IV. Are you kidding?
Yeah, Tomi, I'm sure that's it.
So the right tentacle is gonna look, the tentacles are gonna cast shit. Oh my, what is happening here? We can't see if there's a weakness, right? I was not expecting a giant squid. I'm gonna be honest. I'm a little surprised. Okay, this is weak to fire. Let's do it. How about a roll? Oh my god, that did a ton of damage.
Time to go all out.
And she also has fire. Yeah, a pirouette. Well, that tentacle's already done. Right. I'm gonna assume that means this one's probably weak to either light. It's weak to lightning. I was just gonna say, weak to lightning or weak to ice. It's weak to lightning. There we go. Time for a shocking maneuver. Aqua breath. Ingurgitate? Uh-oh, isn't it grab? It grabbed someone. Who did it grab? Who is that? I can't tell who took. Oh no, it's Chitose. It's gonna eat Chitose. Oh, that's disgusting. Oh my god, that's disgusting. Oh. Now she has to fight the inside? Are you kidding? She has to fight the ink sacks?
I'm just not.
Chitose has to fight the ink sacks. Oh my god. Oh. And there's no way for her to hit both. Maybe there is.
Prepare yourself.
No, she only hit the one.
Feeling good.
This is getting crazy now. All right, I don't think he has any electricity, does he? I don't think so. He'll just do heavy beat down.
Going in.
Beat that tentacle up. Beat that calamari to bits. Okay. Just to be safe, I'm going to cast Hero's Guts. I just don't want to be insta-killed and have to do the fight over, so there we go. He tried to block it. Wow, it gives you cold every time, huh? Is he weak to lightning? No. Is he weak to anything, I wonder? Fire? No. Oil and toil? No. Scrub down? He is not. He's not weak to anything. I guess we just do powerful attacks then. We do Mask of Punishment. Every turn he'll get hit by lightning, and then we get an additional attack. But let's do Mask of Punishment.
Gotcha now.
Hoo-da, holla, hoo-da, holla, ho!
Sorry if I messed this up.
So, how many more? There's two more sacks. Ew. Doesn't she have an ability that'll hit them all? No, see, probably Playtime doesn't. Iron Matriarch won't. Grand Slam, nope. Oh, wow. She has nothing that'll hit both? What if she does Thunder Slice? Let's try Thunder Slice. Nope, I think it missed. No, it hit. Yes! I got him both. So that means he spits her out. Wow. Yuck. Nice.
I see. Give it a little indigestion and you're home free.
You know what? Let's do ultimate tag team attack. Hopefully it does big damage.
Here's what true friends are made of.
It's dumb that we still don't have a Dachi in this because we never did a drink links. Ultimate drill. Heads up. Slam and jam. Not bad. Regeneration. It's going to get health back. It got its left tentacle back. Shit. But we know it's weak to fire. And it got its right tentacle back. Fucking piece of shit. I blocked it. Nice. He doesn't have lightning and he. Oh, wait. He has fire. Oh, this is a new attack. Button run. Oh, we can't do it. Oh, we can't see his new attack button run. God damn it. Yeah, his ultimates don't work. Yeah, I can't do any of these attacks at all. Son of a bitch. What about conversion attempt? Let's try conversion attempt. Oh, it's weak.
Let's go.
It only hit him, though.
I can do this.
All right. Maybe Iron Matriarch. No, we gotta do the heavy attack on this thing.
Prepare yourself.
Here I come.
Only I'd attack that with everyone, but I don't. Oh, I have divine lightning. That worked.
Let's go.
I'd almost die. Yeah, steer clear. None of my ultimate attacks work on this thing, so we'll just do battery storm. Wait a minute. You think no? It looks like when you attack either one, it'll only attack that one enemy.
Got you now.
Here we go.
This might take a little. This'll do. Yes.
This is literally a throwback to Final Fantasy IV. It's exactly that idea of a boss, which is kind of cool actually. Imping Wei. You only hit one? What about Gigasuit? I think Gigasuit might hit both. Rolling Mixer doesn't work. Hey man, Spitz doesn't work. Let's try Spin Sweeper. Well, we killed. Ha, that was a complete waste. I could have just punched it, I guess. But I did get attack up. Alright, I think we need to start healing now. So let's do our better healing, which is the aperitif. Everyone have a nice refreshing blood orange martini drink. Yes! Love it. I love it. Okay. Oh man, he doesn't have any weakness.
Open wide. I'll take your heart.
Oosh.
Here I come.
Nice. Wow, just two hits. Oh man, burning arrow. Again, he has no weakness, so. Douse the enemy with gasoline, causing magic damage and lowering the resistance to fire. Okay, let's try that. Did we ever do toolbox Doppler? No, we never even did this. We never tried this. Let's try it since we've never seen it.
Gotcha now.
He just hit you with his toolbox? That's kind of lame.
Gotta do something about this.
Oh, come on.
I can't do any of my ultimate attack. I guess we'll just do heavy beatdown.
Going in.
Oh. Damn. He's got a ton of health. We didn't even get him down to half yet. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Hit him with the weapon. Not bad. Inky burst. Shit, this is new. Agility buff has been canceled and we're blinded. Oh no. Damn, I think we're like almost all blinded. Shit. Is there any way to fix that? No. I don't think so. So I think I might just I might just heal us. What's up, Jade? Good evening. Good to see you. Look at this epic boss fight we're already in. It only healed two of us? Oh shit. At least we get this divine lightning every turn. That's good.
Let's go.
Ready when you are. All right, let's try Will and Toil.
Got you now.
Douses him with oil.
Time to go all out.
And now he's weak to fire, so now we should do fire. Here we go. Did okay, didn't do great. Oh, he's getting his arms back again, son of a bitch. The arms are back again. Completely misdined it. Oh, I'm sure I have an item to cure blindness, but we basically got to do as much damage as we can right now.
Let's go.
Nice.
Oh, come on.
This is a damn thing. This sucks.
Oh, excuse me. He says, oh, this sucks.
Well, I'm waiting.
Open wide.
Good. So we can't grab us. Taking it out like this. Gormandizing gaze. Oh, it's going to grab somebody. Isn't it?
I can do this.
I think it's going to grab somebody here. The lightning ran out. Oh, that sucks because we were doing good with that lightning every turn.
Here I come.
He's actually weak to blade attacks as well. We got him again. Wow, we have to heal, and we have no one who has enough MP to heal. So we might have to use a group healing item. Yeah, I think we have to. Let's see what we've got. We have things that healed the whole party, or did I use them all? The entire party? Oh, that's kind of a waste. Entire party. It cures all status ailments. Oh, wait a minute. We have two more. Okay, we'll do that then. So we'll get rid of the blindness and all the problems we have.
Yeah,
alright, it's time for another aperitif. I have to get into range. Here we go. Heal everybody. Good stuff.
This is hella expensive.
Hey, oh, hey,
I needed that.
All right, let's do it.
We beat down. A few crits there. There were a few critical hits in there. It's a perfect guarding. She got a cold again? Son of a bitch. We just got rid of it.
Now, this might
sting
a little.
Chop the squid. Did okay damage. Yeah. Nothing really hurts this guy very much. You ever seen someone do a punch kick combo to a giant squid?
Sorry if I missed.
Well, you just did. How about Grand Slam ignores all armor?
One and two and.
Oh yeah! Damn! Flatten him. Dan's getting his arms back again. Shit, we're almost done though. We've almost got him.
Regeneration!
We're all blinded again, son of a bitch.
Where is everybody? This sucks.
I'm trying to figure out he's weak to Rose Stinger. Okay.
I'll take your heart.
Damn it, I can't see.
Oh, damn it. There's no way.
Grinning arrow. I killed it? No, I thought I wanted to get the right tentacle. I didn't get it. Oh, so close.
Let's go.
They should take out this tentacle. Yes. No, Gorman dies engaged. No, not Kasu, go kill you. Don't do it. We're going to take it out. We're going to take that out before it hits us. I have no MP. We're going to do a Grand Jeté. That's what I use so much in early game. All right, I think we're good now. Because I don't think it's going to get those back. We're going to kill it before it gets those back. Damn, he really wants her dead. If she has a cold, she's going to die. Now let's go all in on this. Finish him. Yeah, one more turn, he's done. Do it, Tomy.
Oh, we'll see, I guess.
You can do it. Put your lightning bolts into it.
Gotcha now.
Shock that squid into the afterlife. Yeah. Nice. A cool throwback fight to the Final Fantasy IV giant squid boss fight. That is awesome. Damn! And we got a squid tentacle. So now we have both a shark fin and a squid tentacle. When we go back to the Japan side for Kiryu's team, we're gonna be able to have two weapons go to max level of the most rarity, like the highest in the game. So, damn, everyone maxed out their jobs here.
Think I'm getting stronger.
He learned Essence of Breakdance Delight.
Who knew I had it in me?
Hey!
Look at me go!
I think I'm getting better at this.
I'll take it. Excellent.
And he learned Essence of Improvisation. Very good. Oh, I am good, Jay. Thanks for asking. Thank you, guys. Everyone's saying awesome job. Huff, huff. What the hell was that? Everyone all right? Yeah, apart from being covered in squid snot. That was their fabled guardian, huh? Not the nicest thing to believe in. I'd rather not deal with it again, so let's hurry up and get going. I'm sure we'd all love to, but the path's blocked. Shit. Well, I guess we gotta swim to the other side then. I mean, we have to get to that lake. The thing won't pop up again, right? If it does, we knock it out again, so come on. All right, no, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go right back where we came and we're gonna get free heals, right? Where did we come from? Up here. We're gonna go with, get a nice free heal and a save. I'm no dummy.
Oh.
Alright, good shit. Do I like martinis? You know, I don't recall ever having a martini in my life. I don't think I've ever tasted one. I probably like it, but I don't know. Oh, look, there's even items to dive and grab out of the water. Before we jump in the water, is there anything on this side over here hidden? Yes, there is. Look. An ice crystal. So they were trying to hide a couple items here. Or at least one item that you probably wouldn't have looked for. Hypnotic Jinx, welcome back to the channel. It's been a while, hasn't it? And thank you for the ultra supporter. I really appreciate that, Jinx.
I could take on anything.
All right, here we go. Seaweed, amazing. What do we got in the locked chest? It better not be a mimic. Oh shit.
Should I open it?
Okay, good, come on. Knight's armor, we already have it, but now we have two. This is gonna be very helpful, not right now, because we all have our rare level 7 armors. But this will be very helpful for the when we go back to Kiryu's team. So I'm glad that we got that. Kevin, I'm doing good. Thanks for asking. It's good to see you here tonight. Okay. A mithril brooch. That's the freaking thing that gives you 40 defense. Wow. A safe key. It's something that I will not need considering I have like 40 of them already. One more dive here. Wow, they gave me another squid tentacles. So now I have the ability to upgrade probably 3 weapons to max when we go back to the Japan side. That is excellent. Wow, they have not been stingy with items here in the endgame. They've actually been very generous with items. Cool.
Ready when you are.
We go. Off we go.
How far down do we gotta go? My ears are starting to ring.
Must be a pretty deep cavern to be able to fit in all the waste.
Oh, we here?
Wow.
Prepare to be executed in the name of Madame Nayland.
We just killed all of your other guys. What are you, stupid? They're really dumb, man.
Look alive, guys.
We just killed a giant squid. You think you're gonna stand in front of us? Like, what are you gonna do?
I'll turn you into a big thing.
Okay, you ask for it.
Big dummies.
Cool.
Essence of Champagne Wave. Here it is. Essence of Breakdance Delight. Let's try it. This is his new ultimate. I just wish I could hit more than one, so let's try to push him over here. Come on. There we go. We should hit them both. Let's see what this is. Look at this. Ultimate Breaker. Breaking it. There we go. Look at those flares. Look at the windmills and flares. Woo! Oh, it heals the whole party? Holy crap, did you see that? Not only does it hit a bunch of enemies, you heal your party when you use it. That's amazing. That's gonna be really good. Nice combo. Killed that guy. Jinx, it's been too long. How's it going? It's going pretty good, Jinx. We're in the middle of RPG Overload. I've been playing this game and Baldur's Gate 3 for like months and months, and we're working this week to finish them both. It looks like probably both on Friday. Move on to other games, so I'm happy to be in the end game of both. Here comes the second wave. Yeah.
Open one.
Mystic, if you were a slowdown, I missed the info.
I can do this.
Nope, you're not getting up.
Alright.
Oh, combos! Yes, killed the other guy. Beautiful. It's a follow-up to finish. So nice.
dong die. Ding dong die. Oh, ding dong.
Oh, you guys got a guard breaker. Or a guard, huh? All right, forget that. We'll break it. How about a sack to your quarterback? He killed both. Wow, he killed both with that. Oh, Jade says, you won't. Don't see me tonight. I see the new Zilla movie tomorrow. Jade, I'm off tomorrow. Unless you mean Friday. I'm off tomorrow. But I'll be back Friday. If you mean Friday, then I understand. I hope you enjoy the new movie. Here we go. So we've got Lustrous Steel and Rainbow Crystals and some job ranks up, even though these aren't really helping us anymore. We maxed these jobs and we have no ability to swap now because we're in the end game. You're at last, huh?
Okay.
Yeah. It's been a long time coming. Let's finish this with all we got. This sounds like Bryce is right around the corner. We have yet another feel and save.
But we should take a break for
yep.
now.
Sweet. Let's do it.
Let's make sure we're ready to tackle.
This is the finale for Kasuga right now, everybody. Here we go.
What the heck?
It's all those chemicals.
Is this all nuclear waste?
Yep.
Seems to be. For all that talk, I expected much more than a cave out at sea.
To think they made it sound so official. Hell, they're just stacking crap everywhere. And some of it's rusting. Disposal facility, my ass. This place is a dump.
Real crock of shit.
Are you shocked?
If they keep this up, the whole island, even the surrounding ocean, is screwed.
Greetings, Kasuga.
Here we go.
Nice. Long time no see. Unfortunately, I'm afraid I can't welcome you here. This place is holy ground meant only for chosen Haku. None but they may enter. Your presence is a stain upon the land.
Guess we can't argue with you there. Once we drag your ass to jail, we'll be sure to make amends. For now, we got work to do. A little waste disposal of our own. You hear that? For the sake of Palikana, we're taking you down.
Spoken by a meddlesome outsider. Surely you recognize the arrogance in that.
Oh no, I got a good idea of how you run things. You're nothing but a damn crook. You spit on people's faith like it's a sport.
And it's not just money, is it? Taking lies too. Rice. I'm here for Takeda. Had he died peacefully, who knows? Maybe then I might have let it go. But no, that's not what happened. Not even close. You used his faith for all it was worth and just to toss his life away.
His friend, remember at the docks he killed himself?
He had a family, a wife, and kid, and everything. Bastard! You used him!
Ah, so one of your friends was a Haku, was he? Well, well. Yes, that is unfortunate. This Takada of yours. It's a shame he lacked the faith needed to make a difference.
What?
To a Haku, giving your life for Palikana is the highest of honors. But it would seem your friend was at odds with this. A true Haku wouldn't think twice. As Palikana's sage, I must say I'm disappointed.
You're son of a...
Tomi.
You son of a Tomi.
I'll hold back for now.
When Akane-san fled Japan and ran off to Hawaii, it was your group that gave her shelter. Palikana gave her peace of mind. In a way, I feel like I owe them for that. And what's more, its people took care of me, too.
Same. I'd probably have starved to death if not for them.
For all they've done, we felt someone should return the favor. That means taking it back from you.
Dear me. You really don't understand how faith works, do you? You claim I'm abusing the faithful. But is Palikana truly all that different with me in charge? believers are asked to trust in some imaginary god.
Wow, they're sitting right next to you.
Charity work and offer relief. Seems to me the fault lies with them. Yeah.
What?
Am I wrong to think so? They choose to die for their salvation. The problem here is entirely their own.
Maybe they do choose it for themselves, but it's no reason not to knock your ass out.
Couldn't agree more. You know, I thought I was over this place, and my love for the islands was up and gone. But after seeing all this, I'm more than ready to defend them.
Something I don't get. How's a rat like you do all this? You're seriously the Sage?
I must say I'm hurt. As a matter of fact, I was appointed the title by my predecessor. That must have been 70 years ago now.
How fucking old is he supposed to be?
Wait, what? How old is this?
Exactly.
Back then, Palakana, by and large, was steeped in charity work, thanks to the Sage and his wife. It was, perhaps, the least religious the group had ever been, you might say. Nevertheless, the Order had been gaining more and more wealth, even before Hawaii was annexed into the States. They seemed a valuable asset. The Mafia thought so, at least.
So that's the hole you crawled out of.
Believe it or not, the two groups aren't so different. An absolute hierarchy built off principle, creed, or a set of rules. Now, what is that? A religious organization or a mob family? Tell me, Kasuga, what would you call it?
I'd call that twisting your words.
Yes, maybe so. But regardless of opinion, my entry into Palakana went rather smoothly. It was all too familiar, you see. I knew quite well how to conduct myself, especially in those kinds of groups. It took time to garner trust, and my ascendance to Sage certainly didn't happen on its own. Still, things went as planned in the end.
So what was the goal? Assume power and rake in all of Palakana's money?
The money was an option, yes. But I only had one goal in mind, this sacred land. Nele Island would be mine. An island in the middle of the Pacific, almost entirely cut off from the outside world. Furthermore, it's owned and operated by Palakana. Religious freedoms protect this place by law, including its secrets.
The two things, steak sandwiches, do you have to fight these guys after? Yeah, this is typical for any Yakuza game, now Like a Dragon. They have to talk for about 10 minutes before the final boss fight. And in this case, the game will have two final boss fights, so we're going to have to go through something like this again later on. But the only thing I was wondering, does nuclear waste actually glow like this? I have no idea, because I've never seen actual nuclear waste in person. I'm glad I haven't, because I don't think I ever want to. But I wonder, would the cans glow green like this for real? We just dramatic emphasis.
It's a haven. Secure, secluded, one of a kind. The ultimate black box at my disposal.
So what? You turn the place into a sludge dump?
The waste disposal project is only the beginning. It's a big world out there, and everyone's got something to hide, something to keep from prying eyes. And the more a country depends on you, the more you need hidden away.
People are saying certain radioactive materials do, like radium or tritium, would glow, so it depends on what kind of waste this is. I know nothing about that. So.
Things, people, information, possibilities abound. As long as this island exists, I'll take out whatever trash comes my way.
So that's it. Ebinon learned his little scheme from you.
Very perceptive. As business partners, it was necessary to provide Ebina with some incentive. And with knowledge of the world's deepest, darkest secrets, we gain an inseparable connection to those in power.
You mean you'll have dirt on them? Let's not dance around it.
When that day comes, even my title as Overseer will seem trivial. I'll have global influence by then. Would that not, in a sense, make me a god?
A god with his head up his ass, maybe.
Well, I'm sure by now you see the value in this place, yes? Not all do. It takes a sense of ambition. Something he didn't have.
He?
The island's previous owner, the sage before me. I had climbed my way up the ladder. My rise to sage was all but certain, guaranteed. That charity-obsessed fool, he nearly ruined everything I'd worked for. Mele Island was to be sold. The proceeds put toward further volunteer work. What a waste it would have been. Worse, the deal was well in the works by then. I'd intended to take over as quietly as I first appeared. But no island meant all of this would have been for nothing. Which is why I had no choice but to take matters into my own hands.
Well, this was the scene at the beginning of the game.
It had to end so tragically. No matter. I'm sure their precious Nelly embraced them with open arms.
You know, I'll bet you just love it. Swindling people for all they've got. But they were one step ahead, weren't they? A fake pendant of yours can attest to that.
But dear, I did want to talk about Bryce.
They'd already had you pegged for the snake you are. That's why the previous sage left a will. You're the last person he wanted in charge. You and that necklace are two of a kind. Couple of cheap imitations. And if that wasn't enough, you tried to kill a kid. An innocent little girl. You think you're on the path to godhood? You're a false idol at best.
The girl had to go. Too much risk. However, it wouldn't have mattered either way. Even now, regardless of what truths about me come to light, I've plenty of followers who will remain loyal.
Yeah, right. You think people would stick around with a screwball like you? It's why you rolled out every gang in Hawaii. You were getting desperate. And in the end, it turned around and bit you in the ass. Bryce, the one who really exposed all your BS, was you. Though, you did have help. All those years, some people in Policana, despite you, actually cared. Like how Akane-san cared for Lonnie.
What's going on? Why are we fading away?
That's more than enough talk, wouldn't you?
Yes.
To tread upon these sacred grounds, to interfere in the affairs of the divine, the goddess Nele will not take kindly.
Seems we've all said what we can at this point. A good punch ought to shut him up.
Yeah. Make it two.
Sounds good.
The shirt comes off. That means it's the finale. Here we go.
Bryce, this ends now!
Have it your way. Nelly's divine wrath awaits.
If we start saying show you PP, I'm gonna start running. I've had some bad experiences before. Alecano Warriors. Final fight. Where did everyone else disappear to? Thank you.
my dear children.
The purification prayer
is now.
Cool. I think we're just gonna end these guys right away. Say goodbye to the first wave. Now we just beat the shit out of this guy with regular attacks. And then we can focus on the next wave, because you know there's tons more waves coming.
I can do this.
Let's do this.
Double team. And a nice down attack right to the back of the head.
There comes a cleansing flame.
That's not cool. That wasn't cool at all.
Let's go.
I love these follow-ups.
Feeling good.
Look at the damage, baby. Oh, right the nuts.
Time to go all out. That's
picking time.
And he's weak to it. Oh, shit. I missed completely. Gather the flock.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Summon the faithful. The next wave is coming.
I can do this.
Go time.
Block that, stupid.
Madam Nelly,
let's get it done.
Watch over your flock.
All right, let's do it.
Ooh, what a hit. Purification prayer again.
Your devotion to me.
Let's go.
Okay, first wave done pretty easily. The elites, they have guns.
Do you really think brute force is enough to beat me?
Again with this prayer.
Now then. Time to go all out.
Don't get some fun.
We should never learn her better attack. That sucks. And it's time for Bubble Bail, because you know this is going to hit almost all of them, right? Here we go. Oh, so many hits. This only hits one. Yeah, I want to do a group attack. Windmill. Nice. He's just gonna keep interfering every turn. Pull me again? Yo, you pull me with that shit again. Very rude. Oh god. That one down. I'm so used to that attack now.
Feeling good.
Don't get caught.
For that spin move, breaking top.
Let's go.
Gotcha.
We only got the one. Oh no, we hit the other guy too. Beautiful. We hit them both. Nice. Again, gather the flower. Okay.
Ooh. I can do this.
I should probably heal because Tomy needs it.
Prepare yourself. This is hella expensive.
This is hella expensive.
Hey, that's picking time.
Oh, good. We. Done. Why? So nice. Nice combo. Summon more zealots.
I trust you.
Don't get
me. Zealots embrace.
Die.
Oh, he a kamikaze. He killed himself. Damn, dude. That was insane.
Looks like I'm up.
got one block.
Let's get it done.
Ow, 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 ow.
Time to go all out.
Again, gather the flock. Damn, he just keeps resummoning.
You're in it now. All right, let's do it.
Are you getting scared?
Oh shit! I thought he would knock me from the other guy.
I trust you.
The endless army of zealots at this point. Kamikazing.
Die already!
Poor Tomy. Got it. Okay, we gotta heal first turn next thing. Ooh. Two waves down.
Help us. We need your guidance.
Wow.
Time to end this little charade.
All right, we're finally fighting him.
Useless curse. Give up this.
So first thing I'm gonna do, this attack heals. Yep. He's weak to it too. Here we go. He gets the brute breakdance and he heals the whole party. Breakdance delight with no shirt on. Breakdance delight. Group heal and some damage too. Dialing to the max. Very nice, very nice. I'm just gonna have her also heal. It just makes sense to try to get as much HP back as we can right now.
This is hella expensive.
Hey, thanks.
Hey, don't get stuck. Game over.
Get out. Nice. Wow, very nice.
You're finished. You wanna go?
Okay. Shit, I didn't get those.
Alright.
Alright. His best ability right here would be steer clear. He's gonna hit so many of them. Friggin' Bryce is beating up. Whoosh. They're clear from that. Oh, all on their asses. So good. Oh, shit. Guns ablaze! Ow. Essence of cut and run? Oh, we don't even know what this looks like. Let's try it. Essence of cut and run. We haven't seen it yet. What the hell? Look at this. The ultimate detective attack. Look at this. There's a bomb. Gotta save the hostages. Oh.
Shit. I got no clue. Oh well. Crap.
Okay, that was funny. He just fucking gives up and runs away.
You're in it
now. Time to go all out.
That was pretty funny. Sadly, she just doesn't have a great area effect besides Bubble Veil. Let's do it. He's like, get out of the way, asshole. You're getting horrible. Yeah, I killed. Wow, I killed three. I killed three, man. It's excellent. I'm just gonna do this again if I can. Yeah, breakdance delight. Boom, and we all get health back. Mercy shot. Did you know that would say hello to my little friend? That's what it looks like. now it's just us and Bryce, but you know he's probably going to summon more over the fight.
Judgment!
All right, we Let's definitely need to heal in a major way. Oh, shit. That's not good. All right, let's start using items that are going to restore all of our MP. We don't have one that restores MP to everybody. Shitty ass. Shitty ass. She doesn't need it, they do. But they're walking away! Why would you walk away when I'm trying to heal you, you stupid dunce? Well, Adachi's not gonna come over to me, so I guess we just gotta do this.
No dying allowed. Let's run.
Hey, thanks.
Alright, let's do it.
Going in.
Will it enrage him? It does. Now he'll only go for Adachi. That's it's excellent. I will not get a back attack. I'm too far away. All right, then let's do the tag team.
Let's do that thing.
Okay.
Watch where you
look at this.
You might get hurt.
Slugger. Critical hit has been raised. Sweet.
Here we go.
And go for two. Our last time to do these, so might as well, right? And agility is raised. And now I will do Hero's Guts, so if I get killed, I get auto revive. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
You will know.
Massacre! Wow, how do you block that? I don't think you do. Homie's way over there. I can't heal him. Oh, you moved away! Fuck.
I can do this!
Alright, heal it. Good stuff.
This is hella expensive.
We don't even have him down to 30 yet.
Hey,
thanks. His rage subsides, that's not good.
Feeling good.
We have to get that again. We have to keep doing quarterback sacks so he keeps hitting Adachi. Work. Shit, it didn't work. Son of a bitch, that sucks. So he's weak to water. That's his weakness. Give him a scrub down. That's all we have is scrub down for water for him. Actually, it'll reduce resistance to electricity as well. And missed it. But he's not weak to electricity, so that's great. I kind of want to just do regular attacks until we need to heal, because he can heal so well. So much damage. But it ain't gonna inflict fear on him. That's the problem. We know that's not gonna work.
Get alive.
Using the agility of the enemies. Okay. You know what? Will that work? Let's try it. Let's see if it lowers his agility. It did. Oh, this is good. It means he's way slower now. Time to heal. I don't think he's gonna get Tomy. I hope he got knocked back too far.
Alright, let's do it.
Oh, come on, bring it.
Going in.
Yes.
You
work.
Will know.
I can do this.
Missed a button. Yes.
You will know, Rat. Come on, annihilation.
You can do that much, which is great. Oh.
Let's go. Here I come.
I'll get hit by lightning every turn.
Time to go all out.
He's resistant to fire, so we might as well not use that. I think she should use an item.
Take your best shot.
Use this on Tomy.
Alright.
At least get some HP back. Why is it not selecting Tomy? Is it too far away? He was.
Here!
Hey, thanks.
You will know, Rat.
When this is over.
Damn, dude.
Feeling good.
Surprise the Dachi once if he gets KO'd.
Come on, don't put down now.
Yes, to lower their agility. Well, remove him from the fight. Okay, a chance to lower their attack.
Let's go! This is the police!
Fuck. What a waste.
No. Cool.
Get alive.
Oh!
Brace yourself! No dying allowed!
It's annoying that one of us always seems to move away from the healing. It's super annoying. Oh, this is gonna take forever, dude. We're not even at half health yet.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Don't get caught. Here I come.
This might sting a little. This'll do. Get him.
All is right, one is small.
This is the end.
This isn't good.
Sink down to the depths of the earth.
What an asshole.
I'm all over it.
I need a break.
All right.
Better heal us.
Prepare yourself. This is hella expensive. Be right with me.
That was a good heal, but now she has no MP at all.
Going in.
Rage didn't work. Fuck.
Got you now. Oh, damn. There's no way.
Here I come.
Right. Time.
That did great.
Cool.
Yeah, I don't really want to use Kiryu's MP until I need to heal.
Together, right? Sorry if I messed this up. Here we go!
Can go for two again.
Care to dance?
Get to see it again. Good night to everyone who's here. A lot of people are joining me during this epic last boss fight for Kasa that I can't really talk while I'm doing it. I gotta pay attention. This is a new attack he's using. Oh, God! That's the most damage he's done the whole fight so far.
Oh, we'll see, I guess.
Here I come.
Further lowers elasticity. Nice. I should probably heal here. Okay.
Safety first.
Punch back. Hey, thanks.
Judgment.
I missed.
I'm just not feeling it.
I don't think she can even do her high-level heal. She can only do the low-level one, right? Yeah, so let's do it. Low level's better than nothing.
I love spinning too.
There you go. Feeling good.
Woo!
Let's go!
Shit, I missed the input, so it's not gonna work. Damn it, he's almost dead though.
Let's get it done!
Me too!
No, I thought we wanted to do the combo attack. That's lame. She didn't do it.
That. Time to go all out.
Come on.
Lower the attack of their enemy? Let's try that. Disarming fragrance. Insanely ridiculously oversized fragrance bottle. Very nice.
Oh, damn it. There's no way.
You will burn.
Yo, let's do that.
Cross slugger.
All right.
Watch where you're looking.
You might get hurt.
Cool.
Well,
when this is over, this
hurts so bad. Oh.
That's chicken time.
Please heal everyone. We're almost there. It didn't get Shitose. God damn it. Yeah, I guess it's gonna use an item here. Do like this to get some MP back.
Alright, let's do it.
We're almost there.
Going in!
Beat the shit out of this old man. Oh. We're almost done.
Damn you.
Good time for the finale. He's got his sword instead of guns.
I'll dispose of you all.
Butt loose.
Yeah.
Let's go. Let's go. Got you now. This might sting a little. This'll do. Get you.
Nice. And a follow-up. He's done for, man. Finish him now. Do it, Shitose. Finish him. Oh! I think we did it. What's funny is that's not even the most experience I've gotten, right? The Great Goddess's Ikaika? I have no idea what that item is. Maybe it's a good one. We'll have to see, I guess, because I think we're done with this team, right? The DC has a haiku here. He says, the end is right here. Bryce and Abina's brass rage, their treachery ends. Thank you, DC. I think we've done it.
Getting stronger. On to the next
one. Who knew I had it in me?
Look at me go. Nice.
Yes, I'm a fat. Think I'm getting better at
Excellent.
This.
Excellent. I'll take it.
Wow.
It's over, Bryce. We're gonna show the whole world the truth about your little disposal area. That it's nothing but a dump.
You really believe that's enough? As if it would make all this go away?
Huh?
This whole operation involves countless other countries, all of which produce nuclear waste. A scandal here could collapse an entire government. You think any of them would allow that to happen? Shall I spell it out for you? Those countries need me. Every last one of them is on my side.
So what? We came all this way for nothing?
No, just toss them in the waste.
Sorry to break it to you, but you might want to recount on that.
Huh? Ji-chan?
Rise and shine, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, wait, I guess it's still nighttime back in Japan, huh? Sorry for the surprise stream. Tatara Channel coming at ya. That's right, go out and spread the word. I'm here live and in person. Now then, you guys getting all this? Yep, straight up Drum City over here. And guess what? This little work of art's right here in Hawaii. That's not all. It's Bleach Japan's big project. You know, the one everyone's talking about? That's right. I'm smack dab in the middle of their secret waste disposal site.
Weren't you listening? You can spread this all over the net. But as long as I have backers, they'll just keep wiping it away.
Let's see. According to Ebina of Bleach Japan, the waste disposal process was to use former Yakuza under some very strict safety protocols now. Do I have all that right? But what's this? This doesn't look very safe, does it? Well, I'm no expert, but it looks like a dingy old cave, and one that's not even that far down below the surface. You mean all this hazardous waste has just been sitting down here? So much for rules and regulations. And wait! Could it be? It is! Did everyone watch the news? That Hawaiian volunteer group was helping out. Oh, what was the name? Palikana, I think it was. And wow, we've got their sage right here! Excuse me, you're Bryce, right? If you're here, then this place is legit. Yeah, wow, this really is the waste disposal site everyone's been so obsessed with. Care to explain what's going on here? Hush, hush, I see. We've got a professional here. All right. Maybe someone else can help shed some light on this.
What?
Hello? Can you hear me okay?
Yes. Loud and clear.
Who's that?
Wonderful. And may I ask your name, sir?
Indeed. This is Kazunari Fujinomiya. I'm chairman of the Fujinomiya Group.
What?
Fujinomiya? That's Chi-chan's...
Oh, wow! Chairman of the Fujinomiya Group. You're a pretty big deal in Japan's business world, huh? On behalf of us all, thank you for joining us. Right, Fujinomiya-san. My reason for calling you today is simple. Bleach Japan's waste project. I'm told the Fujinomiya Group is a major contributor. Do I have that right?
Correct. Fujinomiya Shipping, a subsidiary of our group, handles the delivery of nuclear waste for this very project.
Ah, I see. Well then, Fujinomiya-san, would you care to comment? Any thoughts about what you're seeing right now?
Honestly, I find it all difficult to believe. However, if this is the truth, then we will take the proper actions where need be.
As you're also a key member in this, will you accept responsibility? Do you believe that's fair?
Whoa, Chi-chan!
To that end, yes. I believe so. When the time comes, I intend to account for my actions.
And will you hold yourself to those words?
Of course.
Well, thank you very much. Now, Bryce, you heard what the Fujinomiya chairman said, didn't you? I mean, a declaration like that's gotta sting. It'd take a miracle to cover all that up, huh?
Satose's good, man. All those secrets and she cornered Bryce just like that. She really stuck her neck out, too.
Well, I guess I just wanted to help out. Before we left Japan, I went back to my family. I told them everything that happened.
That's why she left in the night. Here you saw her leaving.
And I asked if money was really all that mattered. And bingo, here we are.
Chi-chan.
Hey, don't look at me like that. There's still one more thing I've got to do, after all.
What?
Yep, they can see me.
Wait, Chi-chan.
This next part's pretty important. You see, I've got one last matter of business to tend to. And that is to formally address the mistakes I've made on this channel.
Hmm.
Tatara channels a lie. I, Chitose Fujinomiya, knowingly spread false information to the public. Information about otherwise innocent people. In doing so, I deliberately manipulated how they were seen. I was forced to do this, under the looming threat that my identity would be exposed. However, that's no excuse. Fact is, I still made those choices. To those I've wronged, to everyone, I'd like to apologize for what I've done, for all I've ruined. Truly, I am deeply sorry.
Eyes are burning.
Chi-chan.
Thank you, Ichiban. Remember what you said? That I could pack up and go if I wanted? You saying that was just what I needed to hear. Thanks to you, I finally found the courage to face things head on. I'm done running. From both my family and myself.
You're really something, Chi-chan.
Am I?
Bryce, you've got a lot to answer for. Don't try and snake your way out now.
Fools.
Huh?
I said, you're all fools. You think you've gone and done some great noble deed. Think again. Despite what you tell yourselves, nearly every country on Earth sought to make this happen. Of course, that includes Japan as well. We would purge the world of its nuclear waste, and all at the expense of one remote little island. Everyone was chasing after the same impossible dream. I'm simply the one who caught it. Call it a necessary evil.
You say we're acting noble?
You may have stopped me here, but I won't let it trouble me, not one bit. You're a covetous little nest of ants, clasping for power. To hell with the risks, so long as you're not the ones held responsible. Let's see what happens. See how you face a world without my influence. Will it call you to embrace the very same evils I did?
Today's been incredibly slow.
I wonder.
Don't you worry, Bryce. People aren't as weak as you say. No matter how tough things might get, rest assured. They can always find a way through.
I'm not so sure. If only I could watch from on high. Alas. It seems I'll have to consent to my view through the flames below.
What?
The cliche death. Nope. They won't let him die.
We're not going anywhere. Not on my watch. What are you doing? I've had more than enough fishing for one day. Last thing I'm gonna do is pull your wrinkly ass out of the muck. Clear these drums out later. Think I want your freaky corpse staring at me? I'd rather eat my shoes. No one else.
You know you can pull them up first before you do your speech, right?
Die and be done with it. You're not getting the last laugh. If you think you're going out in style, you've got another thing coming. Enjoy your flight, asshole!
Ichiban!
Ichiban!
End of the line, Bryce Fairchild.
Ding dong die.
Thanks to Chitose, you've got nowhere else to run. I'm sending you to the police with a nice big ribbon. I'd say that's mission accomplished. Hey, Kasuga.
No.
We're not out just yet.
That's Kasuga's side done.
Woof. Woo. Okay, I'd say that's our cue.
Yeah, for all they did, for all Chitose sacrificed, we need to do our job.
Definitely. Makes me feel like we gotta, especially after seeing it for ourselves.
Oh yeah, I got a real fire burning now. I'll say, our boy Ichiban sure knows how to pull it off, huh?
Why are you looking at me?
no reason.
Sounds like we're ready. Fine. Just so long as we don't get cocky.
Sure thing. Time to roll, Kiryu-san.
Yeah.
Well, here we go. But he's gonna take us to Kamurocho when we're ready. But here we go. This is the last period of time available in Yokohama. So, it's recommended you replenish your healing items and save your game and do all that stuff. Now, what we really need to do... What the hell is this? A worn-out microwave! What we really need to do is figure out what we want to do for our endgame party and our endgame classes. Because likely we're going to have to go do some leveling of jobs and or equipment. For example, both Nanba and Sayako already have maxed. So has... Zao. So if we want to keep that part, do we want to maybe get Sunhi back in and be the assassin for a bit? Maybe try to get her to max her assassin class and take Zao out temporarily? Maybe that's what we will do. Maybe we'll have this part, and we have to have her change jobs, him change jobs. We also got to figure out what we want to use as our final weapons. So we have a little bit of work to do, but let's certainly save. And then it's time to prepare the Kiryu endgame. Very nice. Okay, so a couple things. Number one, I need to stand up and stretch for a minute after that, but I did receive a tip, one tip. The first tip of the night from Dan the Man, a $5 tip. Thank you very much, Dan the Man. I appreciate that. And so we got Dan the Man and Jinx, the two contributions of the night so far. Thank you, Dan. Let's get you on the leaderboard. By the way, of course, I apologize because some people were trying to talk to me during the epic ending boss fight. There was no way I could concentrate and talk to you guys while I was doing that. I had to pay attention to the fight. Now we're probably going to be running around doing leveling and stuff. So now would definitely be the time to talk and stuff. Let me just stretch my legs here for a second. And I'll, you know what? I'll pee while I'm up. I'll be right back. And then we will do some Japan stuff. Be right back. Okay, guys, let's just get right into the second half. We got about an hour left on stream, give or take, for tonight. There's no way we're beating this tonight, so it's gonna be Friday when we wrap it up, okay? All right, here we go. Okay, so we're back in Japan for the true finale of the game, and we've got old school Kiryu back, which is really cool. Now, out of everything we're looking at right now, Kiryu is level 28 Aquana. I'm almost positive we have items that we can just max that right now. Let's see. Bodacious boarding. Yup.
That's rad. Learning more every day. Makes sense.
Here we go.
Doing better than I thought.
Hypnotic Jinx, no, I would not sell my brand at this time. And I actually gave my thoughts on Rooster Teeth shutting down last week on one of my podcasts. It was a giant segment. Truth is, I've never really been a fan of Rooster Teeth, so I don't have a lot to say about it. Okay. Essence of Surf, Twister, Learn. So now, Kiryu is maxed Aquanaut. I think what we want to figure out right now... Oh, by the way, do we have any assassin level up items as well? I don't know if we ever got those. What would that say? Freelancer, hero, homeless, detective, hitman, gangster, barmaid, host, breaker, idol, chef. There is a Dragon of Dojima. One. Assassin. We only have one. Okay, well, let's go ahead and use it. Let's not. Let's wait till her level up and then use it right away after. So what jobs do we want for everyone, right? We need to switch. We absolutely need to switch because everyone's maxed here. So we need to go to a job center, or it's not a job center. It's called the Aloha Happy Room. Let's switch jobs, figure this out. I also want to look at weapons. I want to look at what weapons can we max, because that's going to be really important. Okay, so let's take a look. If you look at smartphone, we look at craft the maximum weapons, okay? So right now, Kiryu has maxed Aquanaut, right? Like, of the things that we'd probably want to make him, I think he could be... Well, let's see what he can be, first of all, right?
Let's give this a try.
He could be anything he wants. Literally, he could be anything in the game right now. And no, the only other one that we have is Dragon of Dojima, or we have... Action Star. The problem is, I would love to do Dragon of Dojima because he's been leveling that up constantly. The problem with that, I think, he doesn't use a weapon, right? So he's never going to have any elements or anything like that used. And I find a hard time to think that that's going to be good for the end game. I'm almost thinking we need to try to pick a class that's going to actually have, like, the best weapon, right? Like, I think Linebacker, we might be able to max that weapon. I know that we have the best Linebacker weapon in the game. Let's actually take a look at all the different weapons for each male class. So, for the ones that are not exclusive. So, Aquanaut. We can make the professional board. We cannot make the Ocean King because we never found the best one. Okay? We could make the best axe in the game, the Dead Souls axe, because now we have the shark fin. Something to think about, okay? We don't have anything for Action Star. We don't have anything for Desperado. We could buy the Wasteland Revolver, but it's only going to be the second most powerful. We do have the Linebacker, so we could make someone the best weapon in the game for Linebacker. We never found the swords. Darn, man. I really wish we had found the swords. We never found either one. We could buy that one right now so we can make the next best sword there. So when I laugh and I go, or, we could be the best host. It's like, yeah, but the host isn't that good. I don't think the host class is that good. All we could do is basically make the meteorite anklet for Breaker. We can do the all-purpose spatula, which is good. No, excuse me, the scorching spatula, which is good, but not the best. These are female. What am I looking at? I'm just being stupid. Yeah. So, honestly, does anyone know? Like, I was thinking of making him a samurai for the end. Does anyone know where you get the samurai katana? If you know where to get it, maybe we'll go get it right now, and then I'll make him samurai. And then that could be his final class, you know? But I don't know where we get it. I was thinking Samurai would be perfect, or just make him Dragon of Dojima, but if I make him Dragon of Dojima, he has no weapon, so he's gonna be weaker, you know? What about the female stuff? Idol is the next best microphone. We don't know where the best one is. Oh, of course I have the Night Queen's Whip. Of course I would have that one. Well, we're not doing that. We can make the best female weapon in the game, the Cursed Dagger of Glorious Death. Oh, and we can actually make the best tennis racket in the game too. Whoa, so you know what? I think that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna make one of them a tennis ace and we're gonna make one of them a kunoichi, right? And they're, you're gonna have the best weapons. Each one needs a squid tentacle. So we can do both of those, right? I need 5 more rainbow crystals. I'm confident we can get those. Wait, no, I would need 10 more rainbow crystals because I'll have 5 extra. I'm still confident we can get those. So if we make Kiryu the Dragon of Dojima, okay? Then that means, I mean, what other thing could we do? We could max a Pyro Dancer, or we could max a linebacker. Yeah. No, we can't because we need more rainbow crystals. Shit. Dude, we need so many rainbow crystals. All right. I know what I'm going to do. I've decided. I know exactly what we're going to do. Okay?
Maybe it's time I change
the him the Dragon of Dojima for finale.
Maybe this is right. Let's give this a try.
I'm going to make Namba the Pyro Dancer.
This isn't bad. Whatever works. I don't know about this.
I'm gonna make Sayako.
I could make this work.
Would her stats be identical to Sunhee's? I wonder if his stats would be identical to Sunhee's.
An important decision.
Close, right? Like, close. She already maxed Kunoichi. So if we make her Kunoichi, she's not gonna be learning anything new. We can make her the tennis ace.
It gets the job done. Now, what about this?
And then let's make Sayako the Kunoichi. I like the standard item.
Pretty good.
Okay. That's what we're gonna do. And then what we wanna do is hit Zao. Zao's max. Let's just change him to end. Doesn't really matter what we make him. You make him a desperado.
Better than I pictured.
There you go.
Ooh, I make this look good.
We already have the best Kunoichi weapon. Yeah, we already have it. So we can now go get those 3 best weapons, but the thing is we're gonna need rainbow crystals.
My last shot, fly, golden arrow.
And so what we need to do is we need to go to the dungeon here to see how many we can get. Where is the optional dungeon in Yokohama? I don't remember. It's been a while since we've been here. Son of a bitch. It's been so long since we've been here. I know exactly what it looks like from the street, but I can't remember where it was on the map. Wasn't it like to the north up here? I think it was, but I don't see it. Do you? It wasn't in Kamurocho. No, no, no. It was in Yokohama, right? Where is the optional weapon? Or no, where's the optional dungeon here? Anyone remember? Whereabouts? I can't find it. I'm looking on the map. I don't see it. Maybe I gotta do points of interest. How do you do points of interest? Why don't I see it? Top left of the baseball place? Do? Are you sure? Why is there no thing for it?
Fun.
Is this it? The underground? Is that it right there? No, that's not it. Or is it? Maybe this is it right here. I think that's it right there. Okay. So I want to see what weapons we can make, and I want to see how many rainbow crystals we can get. We need maximum rainbow crystals right now to max those weapons. Okay. He sells some level 5 weapons, but they're not the best, so.
I love Hulk Hogan's dick.
Okay, change items. So we have 170. That's it? What do we use them? Oh shit. We use them. We bought the tennis ace racket. The only way we're gonna do this is if we do the level 2 dungeon. It's the only way. We don't have enough. We need to get like 20. And we can't even buy one. Isn't there a place to exchange rainbow fragments into geodes and geodes into crystals here in Japan? Because if we can, then we can do it. But I don't know where you do that in Japan. We never found it. There's a material vendor in the park. Okay. All right, the park. Let's go there. Thank you, Uwojel. The park. Here's the park. Where would the vendor be? The Wagon Cafe. Heroes Harvest? That could be it. That might be it. Heroes Harvest. Michelle, thanks for the super chat. It's complete drama. I'm not gonna do drama tonight. I'm gonna ignore what you said and just say thanks for the super chat. There you go. I don't do drama. Sorry. Wow, this is in the first game. This is where, remember there were the animals that broke out? Remember we had to fight animals and stuff in this park? We actually were here a lot in the first game. And in this one, you like never come here.
I don't want any drama.
There was never a reason to come here, ever, not once. I remember all the side quests and stuff there was here in the first game. There's a ton of stuff. A night soundtrack? I found a soundtrack disc. What the heck? Alright, and the power says he's watched the third episode of X-Men 97. What do you guys think of X-Men 97? I haven't seen it. I know people who saw the first episode said it was really good, but I haven't heard anything since. I loved the X-Men show in the 90s, but it's just like, I would find myself hard-pressed to go back to it this late in my life. You know what I'm saying? Ed Roger, how are you?
いらっしゃいませ.
This is Heroes Harvest. This is not it.
いらっしゃいませ.
This is it. You can buy fragments, and then you can trade fragments, correct?
ありがとうございます。いらっしゃいませ.
We need to make as many rainbow crystals as possible. Now we need to make as many rainbow geodes as possible. Okay, so that's all I can do for now. But we need to get, if we can buy his rainbow stuff, maybe we can do more. How many can we buy?
いらっしゃいませ.
How many rainbow fragments does he have? 500? Okay.
ありがとう. いらっしゃいませ.
Sucks, I have to mash like an idiot to do this. But we should have enough now to get the weapons. We absolutely should have enough to get the weapons. By the way, I received an incredibly generous contribution tonight. While I'm mashing this button, I will check it out. I received a whopping $100 tip tonight from Jinx. $100. It's been a while since Jinx has been on a stream. He comes back and the first thing he does is become an ultra member and drop $100. Thank you so much, Jinx. That is absolutely amazing of you. All right. So Jinx has a question. I know you said you wouldn't sell it. If you were to, what would that number be for all 15 years of future stuff under the DISP IP? Again, it's, to me, it's priceless. I would not sell it unless I was absolutely ready to retire. And at that point, I have no clue. You know, it's not a question I'm really thinking of. Or anything that I would really care about right now. I feel like I'm going to do this for the rest of my life until I don't want to do content anymore. And I don't just mean games. I mean all kinds of content. So I have absolutely not a thought in my head about selling it. You know? Thank you, Jinx. so much. With that, we're going to have a hat and we're going to have a vest. Sadly, we don't have a lot of time to do the polls. All right. Which hat is Yakuza best? The Los Santos cap, the... We already wore the red fedora yesterday. The beret, the cowboy hat, or... excuse me. We just wore the Viking hat today. We're not doing a vest yet, DC. That would be, that would be $150. I swear there's another hat. Oh, the Ryu headband. There you go. Haven't worn that one in ages. The Ryu headband. All right, Gunner glasses time, though. Thank you so much. Jinx, it's good to have you up on the stream tonight, and thank you so much for the contributions. Yuck. Are my emotes on YouTube JPEGs? My emotes are ridiculous variety, Derek. It's some emotes that people have made for me over the last, like, 5 to 10 years. They're all different shapes, sizes, formats, and they're also all over my computer and not easy to find. So. Okay. Continue on. We're definitely going to have enough now. Yes, the hat is 100, the vest is 150. Oh, I fucking backed out of the menu like an idiot. That's the most we can do. We bought as much as he possibly has. So I don't know if we're going to have enough or not. We might be short. And means we might have to do a little bit of grinding. Let's go to the blacksmith and see what we can pull off here. I think we're short. Where the hell is the blacksmith? I think it's damn awesome we're gonna have 3 ultimate weapons for the end of the game, though.
Found it. Picture perfect.
What's funny is those picture rewards are sucked, too. They're like level 4 items. That's so lame for the amount of work you'd have to go around doing all those pictures. Alright, we're gonna craft the best pirate dancer weapon, the best tennis racket, and the best kunoichi weapon. Let's do kunoichi first. We're gonna be short 10 rainbow crystals.
Shit.
All right, let's do it. The cursed dagger of glorious death. Okay, one down. Should we do tennis ace first and then go get the other? We're gonna have to get the other 10. We're gonna need 10 more rainbow crystals. What about this one? Because we're gonna use one of these in the dungeon. Early buffs attack when you defeat any enemy. All right, let's get the Dead Souls Axe for Namba. Now we're short 10, we need 10. So we gotta go to the dungeon and we gotta grind the second level out of the dungeon. Yeah, we have to. Now. Curious, if we were to brand, what does this do? Greatly boosts attack when you defeat an enemy. It doesn't have an element. Yeah, both attack when you defeat an enemy. So what would we want to put on this? Blade? This is considered a blade, is it not? Okay. Greatly damaged boost damage of blade attacks. Okay.
This is also a blade, so we'll do the same thing. No, I wanted a brand. There we go. Okay. All right. Sadly, we just can't. I would love to do some materials for good stuff, but there's not. This is not good stuff. Yeah.
Arigato.
So, we have to do the level 2 dungeon. We have to. Let's make sure that all the proper gear is equipped, because it's not. I knew it. He can't equip any weapons. Let's go ahead and put some of the best stuff in the game on him. Let's go ahead with the rainbow hat. Let's go ahead with the knight's armor, which we have an extra. Let's go ahead with the reverie shoes. I don't know if we have a dragon of Dojima. Really boosts the damage of fire, ice, and electric attacks. It just boosts everything. Holy shit, that's good. Yes, we have it. Dragon God Amulet. This is pretty good. The War God Keystone just buffs everything and gives you a slight buff on all your stats completely. Might do that. Yeah. I'm gonna put that on. Where is it? The War God Keystone. Okay. So, I guess we'll go with the wizard's hat. Go with just the best items. So the crimson jacket. Wizard robe actually is better. And probably pointy toes. No, wizard boots. Do I have a buff for this job? I do. Animal bone necklace. And let's give him this. Boost damage of all elemental attacks. Sounds good. Alright, she's got the cursed dagger. Let's give her this crimson hat. Her crimson jacket. Pointy toes. Or the pirate boots, what's better? Increases experience obtained from battle. We have the buff for this class. Yes, the Scroll of Secrets. We've got it all. Let's go ahead and get that item that greatly reduces MP use. Okay, see? It's a moron, so let's just ban this moron. That's why I didn't shout out this fucking super chat earlier. It's just an idiot. Okay, so she has the level 5 racket. Not bad. We want to get better than that. Oh, this is just for her, huh? Yeah, just for Soon-hee. So, we'll be better here. Increase critical hit rate. We'll do that. Battle boots. Yep. Okay, and then I'm sure we have the champion's grip. And what's the last thing I want to equip here? We don't care about really increases items obtained from battle. I don't think we're gonna get any. Hey, you know what? Let's do that. Okay. Alright. Here we go. We've got it. Now the one thing we gotta do, which we forgot to do, is equip the legacy stuff. So we have to go right here, and then we can go do the optional dungeon level 2. That'll hopefully give us enough rainbow geodes to level the other weapon to max, and then we can finish the game. We forgot to equip the backup stuff. So, skill inheritance. Yeah, look at all this. So, wild sweep, dynamite fever, bourbon buster, devil twister. Oh yeah, we want some of these. Beachside Brofay, we want a full heal. Yes, we do. Jellyfish juice is super good. Let's get rid of Devil's Twister. And let's get jellyfish juice, because that's really good. Yep. So now he has electricity, ice, fire,
the one that guard breaks and a heal. Like, that's a super optimal moveset right there. Okay, what do we want him to have? We want him to have probably much better than this stuff. Well done. Vanquishing Pam, Pressure Cooker. Pressure Cooker Slam is pretty good. Malodorous Stench, increased attack and defense of nearby enemies. That's good. Sadly, he just doesn't have a good heal. We'll probably do Power Slumber. Pidgeot, this is probably what we'll have. Yeah, okay. Sayako, basically she just needs all her healing abilities. So Magical Concert, yep. Curling Beat is just okay, it's not great. All this stuff sucks, actually, yeah, so. Chop Dropper, she does not have a grapple. Powder Puff Press, that's the one that breaks guards. Okay, and Soon He, very, very little here. A grapple, okay, perfect. Scattering Flowers was really good. I think we'll do that. Okay, that's what we'll do. Got it. All right. So it looks like people want the Ryu headband. Cool. And it looks like we're going to try to turbo through level 2 of the optional dungeon in Japan to get enough of the rainbow shards so we can level that weapon up to max, and then it's to the end of the game. We're going to do it. We're going to do the level 2 dungeon. So Ryu headband it is. Sadly, we don't really have a time for a pull for a vest, I don't think. There's no free recovery in this room? Yes, there is. Yeah. Part 2. Okay. I'm gonna grab the headband, and I'm gonna toss on a vest, and then we're gonna jump this dungeon for the rest of the stream. I don't know if we can beat it in 45 minutes. We'll try. And then on Friday, we finish this dungeon, but we go right into the end game and we finish this, probably. I think we're good, right? Okay. I look like an idiot with this thing. It doesn't fit my head. Okay. We ready. Why am I doing a vest? Because I just feel like it. I know we didn't do it. We didn't hit it. But I just felt like putting a vest on tonight. Because I felt like, hey, we're in the finale of the game. I'm in a good mood. We didn't even hit the 150. I'll give you a vest anyway. How about that? How about that? So these guys, the first three floors, we should be able to smack down most of the group. Because they're going to be 37. It's not until the middle of the dungeon that we're going to have to actually fight everyone.
Learning more every day.
Hell yeah.
Yes. Woo. We should relish this moment.
But. That's right. Tonight, the vest is free. What the
I think I see
fuck?
Should I open it?
It opened.
I wonder if that's good, the hefty Chinese saber. I wonder if it's any good. We're not gonna use it now.
I think there's something over there.
A piece of fucking seaweed? Who cares about that?
I'm ready.
Yeah,
not a loser.
Look at these assholes, grease monks. Good night.
I haven't even warmed up yet.
Doing better than I thought.
Moving up in the world.
We're gonna be turboing.
This is where this came from.
Hey, does that look good? You think I look good like this? I look like a reject from the Warriors. Ever seen that movie? Warriors, come out to play!
I'm on a roll. Let's go. I'm not backing down.
Something wrong? You want to fight?
Try to block this. How do you like this?
I missed the bite.
Allow me.
No begging for mercy now.
Can't see. Narcissist outrage. This guy's a reject KISS member.
Right.
What the hell?
You're going.
Whoa, did you see how fast you went behind him?
Here we go.
Now
we're just kicking ass. There we go. Just the Warriors came out in 1979. I never found a sign quest. The diaper dudes from Japan make an appearance in Hawaii. They do? Oh, God. The diaper crew. Ugh. They probably become, whatchamacallit. They probably become pound mates, right? I'm sure there's a ridiculous amount of return appearances and fun side content in this, but, you know, I played 60 hours. And we didn't even finish, you know, much of anything. The problem really was, I'll be honest, fucking Baldur's Gate 3. If I wasn't playing Baldur's Gate 3, I would have been able to play. This would have been the only RPG I was playing for a while. I would have gotten a lot further in it. By the time we played Final Fantasy 7 Rebirth, I could have been balancing this in Rebirth and finishing this up. But instead, Baldur's Gate 3 just took up all my time. So really, that's the fault, is that people gotta stop asking me for those insanely long games. I keep playing a 140-hour game, it just kills all my other streams, you know? I look like Ryu without a shirt who felt like putting a denim vest on.
Moving up.
How's food? Food was alright tonight. It was chicken Alfredo for dinner. Pretty good.
There's more where this came from.
You dead end? Come on. With no items in it either? That's crap. Alright. I'm really hoping that by the end of this floor, we'll be able to get the crystals we need. We need 10 crystals. 10 rainbow crystals. Then we can max out the tennis racket, and then we go to the finale.
I've got some more fight in me.
Derek, why would you ask me what movie is The Warriors? Why don't, you gotta look it up, man. I mean, I can't explain to you the whole movie. Yeah, look up the movie, dude. Okay.
Follow my lead.
Are we done with Dragon's Dogma? Dragon's Dogma resumes this weekend. I only played it the one day. We're playing it starting this weekend once these other games are done. I look like Sylvester Stallone. I can see that. Okay. Kind of like in Rocky when he's training. Yeah. I think he wore something like this before in Rocky when he was training.
Show me what you got.
I will say hi to Cat and Jack.
Here we go.
I will say hi to Cat and Jack before you. Jade, excuse me. What even happened? She used an ability. I didn't even know what it was.
You're going to regret this.
This fucking guy. This guy is a mini boss. What skills does he even have? Every skill is an essence. Essence of Kamaki Master. Let's try this.
It's over.
I missed it. I haven't seen it before. I missed it. Oh, great moisture play.
Hope you're ready. Try this on the side. Get ready.
Missed. Oh my god. He's got evade massively up.
This is gonna be a pain in the ass, this fucking guy.
Want some?
In for the kill!
Here we go.
Oh no, I'm not gonna waste time with this shit. Can't even get up. He still didn't die. Fuck, man.
Now we're talking.
There we go.
Did you really
win? Moving up in the world.
Woo! Strong. You should relish this moment.
How does it feel that Baldur's Gate in the rearview mirror? Well, it's not yet, but it will be Friday. Let me put it this way. It was a good game, but man, it's such an undertaking. It's going to be a relief for it to be done and have to say, oh, I have to do another stream and another stream and another stream and another stream of it. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just too much. It's too long. I can't be playing games that long, man. I just can't. It's freaking too much.
I'm on a roll. Let's go.
I didn't realize he was guarding. That sucks.
Allow me.
Hey, here's a follow-up.
There we go.
What's up?
Go for your guard.
Now we're talking.
Very nice.
Huh? Sudden interview.
Hope you're ready. You're going to regret this.
Imagine these mini boss guys.
Time to take out the trash.
Oh, I forgot. Right, the freaking button. These mini boss guys are just tanks. They're not tough or anything. They just have so much health they take forever to kill.
No begging for mercy now.
Try and stop me. I'm on a roll. Let's go.
Something wrong.
Combo.
Sorry for that, Mike.
Still not dead. It's like, jeez.
Now we're talking.
Okay. Dude, you're welcome. So thank you so much for playing this.
Doing better than I
thought.
Alright, this is the guy we rescued. Bunch of reward, which is what I need.
I think there's something over there.
Rainbow Geode. That's exactly what I need to craft the rainbow crystals. Nothing in this fucking room, seriously? Nothing in it.
Huh. I think I see something.
Huh. I sworn I saw something.
Is there gonna be a
Should
mimic?
I open it?
No. Revival microphone. Ooh, I wonder actually if that's a good microphone.
Should I open it?
Whoa.
It's a mimic.
Hey, hey, hey!
Show me what you got.
Hey, hey, hey. I've not seen Kung Fu Fury. Kung Fury? What the hell is this? Emperor Funk working his body. Right. He stole all our MP. You piece of shit.
You're going to regret this.
Damn, she swatted his balls. He's in a fucking, like, banana hammock style outfit here.
Yeah.
Come on. Yeah? Wanna pose now? What the fuck is on his head? Kicked up right in his taint.
I'm on the roll. Let's go.
Deserved it.
This is no way.
Stomped him on his butt cheeks. Okay.
Hell yeah.
I didn't get anything good for that either, I don't think. I don't think I got a good item.
Where this came from.
Jump. Alright, this room's done. Is this kind of combat fun? This kind of combat is interesting because it's a combination of classic turn-based with some actual positional elements that I really like. I like the combos, I like the back attacks, and I like
being in a position strategically to do something better. It actually makes the combat more fun, for sure.
Wanna go check?
Bunch of survey data and an item here. The Art of Entertaining.
Okay, let's move.
Dominon. To the next.
Doing better than I thought.
Cypress TV says the Baldur's Gate 3 playthrough would have been almost 500 parts if you still did 20-minute videos. If you did 10-minute videos, forget it. I know. Oh, I know. It's by far one of my longest playthroughs I've ever done in my life.
I think.
And it probably will be
there
forever because, like I said, I really don't feel like I want to play another game that long. You know what I mean? Like, it just takes too much, and it takes away from too many other things I could have been playing or doing.
You
think I'll enjoy this?
It's over!
Okay.
Knock him down. What's up, Felix DeMay? Good evening. How are you? I forgot to get Pizza Box on the leaderboard. No, I did. Pizza Box was earlier today. What am I talking about? Pizza Box wasn't even here tonight. That super chat. I'm reading the leaderboard incorrectly. Just ignore me. I'm trying to turbo through an endgame optional dungeon to get one of the best weapons in the game.
Time to move.
And I'm being distracted here by things. I'm jumble headed tonight. Scramble brained.
Well,
Derek says one of the questions on the quiz he's gonna make is what was my first video that I uploaded to YouTube. Wonder how many people actually know the answer to that.
Try this on the side. Like what you see.
Allow me.
Good combo.
We're going to regret this.
My God, it's so annoying.
No begging for mercy now.
Disgusting freak.
Hope you're ready.
Here we go.
There we go. Stomp his fucking teeth out.
Really more every day.
Essence of Remembrance. He's remembered his first, he's learned his first essence ability already, which is great.
There's more where this came from.
Okay. I'm being told that Essence of Remembrance is a really good attack where it has people from his past come and help him in a fight, which is really neat. Let's see how that works. Thank you. No Super Real Vibe says, hope I have a relaxing and fun day off tomorrow. Thank you. That's nice of you. Say that.
None.
Yeah, Aruki-kun,
let's speed up now.
It's over.
It's
not really a fair fight.
Okay.
I think I see something. Should I open it? Open.
Another revival microphone. That's two. Thank you, Derek. Earl says, have a great day off tomorrow. Gade, yes, we are aware you love the Yakuza games. I do too.
Lighter the better.
Huh. I could have sworn I saw something just now.
What were you saying about the guys who act like babies? Guess what? Here's one right here. Oh my God. That's incredibly disturbing. Okay, back to where we were. All this to level up the final weapon and to get a few more levels before the end. But I feel like this will allow us to completely turbo through to the end after we do this, really. So.
We also have our final leveling items that we can use once we finish with this dungeon. Okay. So we have to save.
They're asking us for...
Save them.
Not a loser!
Here we go. Wanna play, do we?
What's the holdup here?
We have a
good check this out. Like what you see.
I'm on the roll. Let's go.
I'm not backing down.
Try to block this.
How do you like this?
Hold for the safe attack and kill a bunch of dudes.
Allow me.
It's over.
Okay. Huh? I'm here fucking beat down. Ooh, wow.
Now we're talking.
Now then.
I'll take
free to electricity. He only has the one, though. He only has the one electricity. It's not gonna hit him this turn. Damn it! What's oh, forget it then. Just hit him. I knew he was gonna do this fucking move, and it makes the fight longer because he has a high evasion.
Right.
Can't evade a back attack, though. What, was it just me, or is she always getting into an advantageous position? Did you notice that? She ran up and she went behind him to get a back attack.
No begging for mercy now.
Something wrong?
Oh, bullshit.
I'm on a roll. Let's go.
Yes. Beautiful. All right, he's rescued. What happens if you don't rescue them all? I don't know, because I always have. I don't know if you're allowed to continue if you don't rescue them all.
Huh. I've sworn I saw something just now.
Probably gonna have a mimic in here.
Nice.
Hefty Chinese saber, which we already had.
Should I open it?
Yep, whoa. Here we go.
Bring it on.
Right.
Another one of these assholes.
You're going to regret this.
Want to fight?
Try to block this.
Around me.
Nice combo.
Now we're talking.
What the? Come on, man. Oh, trying to do something fast, so of course we have to fight all the evasive enemies, right?
I'm on a roll. Let's go.
Here we go.
This is the worst.
Again? Oh.
Right.
You're going to regret this.
Oh my god!
There goes nothing!
I'm on it!
Hi! Thank you. Oi, oi, oi.
Hell yeah!
Gold predation. Throat slitter.
We should court
maintenance. That's the one where she pushes the machine across the court. Okay. The chat is completely silent. I don't know what happened, but the chat has not moved for 2 minutes. Everyone has completely fallen off the planet. Smack this sucker down.
It's over.
Nice.
Doing better than
living up in the world.
Yes.
There's more where this came from.
Okay.
Okay.
Slap him around. The gameplay isn't too engrossing. It's not really that grossing. You know, we're just grinding here. But I said, if you guys want to talk, what I'm here for, chill with you.
I think there's something over there.
Again with this? Will there be another mimic in here?
Should I open it?
Dude, this is the third hefty Chinese saber we found.
Should I open it?
Yep, another mimic. Tom Peruti says, imagine if you get paid for having rare items through finding games like Crypto. I guess that would be interesting. He's weak to electricity. Of course, we have no electricity whatsoever.
Try this on the side. Light that. Try
there. Went to sleep. Good.
You're going to regret this. You're gonna.
She didn't learn. Yes, she did. Thunder Slice.
In for the kill.
Yeah, that was good.
Here we go.
What the fuck? Oh my god. Okay, this is really brutal. Oh my god. He can't even get up. Yo! How did this pass the freaking the rating board? Insane brutal beatdown.
Yeah.
No, I do not sell any merchandise. It's all good, Hypnotogenes. You started listening while working. I wasn't complaining. I'm just saying, you know, I'm grinding in the dungeon, hoping to chill with you guys, and a lot of people were very quiet. I'm like, what the heck? What happened?
Hey, what's that? Want to go check?
What's an item I like from Wendy's? Oh, I like the... I like some of their smaller stuff. Like, their Junior Bacon Cheeseburger is really good. And it's like a craveable snack, but it has like good stuff on it, so it tastes really good. And I actually like Wendy's fries, which is weird because I don't really like a lot of fast food fries, but I think Wendy's fries are pretty good.
What's that?
Another baby man in here. A baby man. I used to really like the spicy chicken sandwich at Wendy's, but I believe they changed it, and now it sucks. I think it's, like, terrible now. It's small. Have I died or failed a mission during the playthrough? Yes. I died, I think, twice during the playthrough. What's with the creepy jabronis, the swim outfits, and the blow-up lounger? That's what this game is like, man. It has a bunch of weird shit.
Should I open it?
Nice.
Are you kidding? That's the fourth one. They really want me to have the hefty Chinese saber, don't they? I want to make sure I don't miss it. You know, I'm never going to use it. Okay, our first boss coming up.
Looks like we can relax here.
It'll probably be pretty easy.
I'll take a
Okay. What the boss is. You go. Were burgers in the 90s better? Depends. Depends on what you're talking about. Some places have been were better. Some are... Like, the Whopper, I feel, is the same. I don't think the Whopper has changed the Burger King at all. It's the same size, the same flavor, the same condiments. And that's a good thing. You don't want that stuff to change, right? Blow up those twitchy streamers.
I'm on a roll. Let's go. I'm not that impressed. In for the kill. How do you like this?
It didn't die. Wow.
Ready for the knockout.
You ain't going nowhere.
Time for a desperado swing.
No begging for mercy now.
You're the camera. Have I ever tried an Orym's Dreamsicle Frosty? No, I have not.
Right.
Super Scuffer says I'm a good sport and very entertaining. I'm glad to hear that. I'm glad you feel that way.
What a fight.
Try this on the side.
Have some champagne. Oh. Double kill. Beautiful.
You're going to regret this.
Wonder what her weakness is. Or I say her, you know that's a dude in an outfit, by the way, but oh, we took guns. Okay. I don't know why this is considered a gun. Because it's just a spinning melee attack, but okay.
Now we're talking.
Combos! And the Kiryu follow up. The nice punt.
I'm on the roll. Let's go. Hope you're ready.
I'm ready. Oh, drop the leg, baby. Yeah.
Allow me.
Come on. Finisher. Looks like a Sailor Moon or something. Get over there. Do I think Bandai Namco did right adding Akuma to their franchise in Tekken? Absolutely not. It ruined the whole game. Am I a fan of Zilla or Kong? Yes, I am. Five Guys is the best hamburger meat out of any of the chain burgers, says Don Fanucci. I like Five Guys burgers. I just don't eat it very often. But I have eaten them over the years, and I do like them. So I think Ben and I already answered the Akuma question. Wow, I just learned a bunch of new moves. That was the boss, right? Nothing else in here? Nope. Not much of a boss. Made quick work of that one. All right, to the second half of the dungeon. But I think we're going to beat it tonight. I think we're beating this dungeon tonight.
Doing
it's
better
great.
Than I thought.
Cyber helmet. Wonder if it's any good. Cyber helmet better than tactical helmet? Yes, it is. There you go, slightly better.
Hey, what's that? Wanna go a check?
It's gummy jewel survey data. Multiple ways to go. All right, we can no longer auto-kill the enemies because they're closer to our level now. We actually have to fight them.
Well, let's get started. Right. Check this out.
Diddy right. Slickers. I still need to kill them anyway. Take that, you fatties.
Sworn I saw something just now.
No rainbow geodes is what I'm looking for, but the survey data will allow me to get what I need. It's made a giant fucking mess in here. Fuck.
I think there's something over there. Okay.
Wow.
Break's over.
We gotta go back though, because we gotta make sure we didn't miss anything. We should do a DSP eats a nice burger from the Seattle area. There's a lot of burger places around here, but my wife and I don't usually crave burgers. Remember, I can't eat a lot of red meat because of a medical condition that I have. So it's a rarity that we even would eat red meat when we're like out or anything. So I don't really think about burgers that often. Swarvors Gamer says, where would I like the next like the Dragon game to be located? Man, where do you guys think? Europe? The States? Australia? How about Australia? I would go for Australia. Fighting kangaroos and shit, dude. I would love that. And one of them gives it like Crocodile Dundee is one of the jobs or whatever, like Outbacker or something like that. They're always seriously all asleep. What is this bullshit?
I feel so heavy. In for the kill. How do you like
the hemlock da?
Here we go. Nothing personal.
You ain't going nowhere.
I missed the button. Asshole put us all to sleep.
Damn. This'll be tough.
Just kill this guy.
Allow me.
Resistance to electricity. How about let's try Essence of Remembrance? Here we go. Here's his new ability. Look at this. He remembers being the Dragon of Dojima.
He looks fucking pissed. Look at this. All these different tattoos and stances. It looked awesome, but didn't do much damage. Marks in Australia has too many deadly animals. The Leica Dragon cast would never survive. Maybe that's some of the fun of it.
Damn, I feel so heavy.
Here we go.
Wanna play, do we?
Time to put you down.
That did just as much damage. Wow, they will not wake up.
That's better.
Finally.
That's better. Here we go.
Oh, goddamn time.
Try this on the side. Art of the ninja. Illusion.
That'll go to two.
Much better.
You're going to regret this.
Allow me.
Finally. Thank you, Namba. To the land of the conscious, Namba.
Did you really think strong.
They got him. What did we get? I think we got almost all of them now.
Oh! Here we go.
Yeah.
You want some?
I'll take you on.
Check this out. Like what you see. Hit.
Yes, those Subaru vibes. Good graphics. Do not make a game alone. That is correct.
I'm on a roll. Let's go.
He's talking about how Rogue City, RoboCop Rogue City, was a great game despite its flawed graphics.
Here we go.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, nice. Jesus, how NYC? I mean, how is New York City? I haven't been to New York City in a very long time. When I used to go to New York City all the time when I was, in my 20s to play Street Fighter at Chinatown Fair when that arcade existed in Chinatown, New York City. I also went there several times with my parents for Christmas to go to see shows like we saw the Radio City Music Hall Rockettes Christmas special. We saw, something down here. We saw the actual A Christmas Carol stage performance. And we also saw some other musicals like Phantom of the Opera as well as The Lion King. So we've been there together quite a few times, my parents and I. But you're talking like 1990s and stuff and then mid-2000s. You know, you hear how things change. I don't know how things are today. But you hear a lot of stories about crime and everything going up pretty much in every city. So I don't know. Okay, we can go back. All right, man, we're doing it. We're leveling. We're all 46, 47. By the time we're done with this, we'll probably be like 48. And then we have those level boosters that we can use. So we're going to be ready for the end game for sure. And we're going to have the best weapons. Did I ever go to the places Kevin Home Alone went to?
No problem.
Well, I went to the store. You know how there's the toy store in Home Alone 2? I went to the toy store it's based off of, which was called FAO Schwartz. That's the one it was kind of based off of, I believe.
Follow my lead.
And that was a crazy store. That was a ginormous toy store, like humongous. Oh, New York as a location for Like a Dragon? That could work. That could work, but here's the thing. We just went to Hawaii, so it's kind of weird. We just went to the U.S. Do we really want to go to the U.S. again? Or should they go somewhere different? I kind of feel like they should go somewhere different.
I think there's something over there.
Ruffians. Oh god, it's the Flashers.
Right.
the fucking flashers.
Try this on the side. Like what you see.
What's the holdup?
You're going to regret this.
I'm not down yet.
He bounced. Here you finish him with the follow-up. Beautiful.
Here goes nothing.
Nice finish.
Hell yeah.
Yes. Oh, Essence of Gaia's Wrath. He started using Essence of Hellhide. They're learning their Essence abilities. Essence of Hurricane Smash. Very good. This is excellent. They're learning so fast.
I'm in good shape.
They're turboing up. Nothing there? Nope. What's to the right?
I think I see something.
Me too. Oh, there's a boss over here. Let's fight the boss first.
Oh, now
I confess I know nothing of modern Egypt. I don't know how it would go. Oh, how dare you fucking flash Stayako, you disgusting freak.
Here we go.
What a horrible thing to do.
It's over.
I killed two guys, not just the boss.
You're going to regret
the crotchety
this.
Geezer.
Try to watch this.
Now we're talking.
Soul predation.
Have fun with this.
Oh, that's a cool move. And he heal. Oh, he's spin slash and he heal.
That's better. Here we go.
I'll take you on. You want to
try this on the side? Art of the ninja.
Welcome jutsu. Away. Goodbye.
Of course we won.
Very good. I think Egypt would be cool. I confess, I know nothing about modern Egypt. I have no idea how that would work. That was supposed to be a boss, by the way.
Not a scratch.
What's over here? Oh, the exit.
Right. No time to lose.
We gotta go back. Did we miss anything? Good news is we're almost done, but we're going late here to finish this. Almost done, though.
I'm not a loser.
Right.
Oh, hi. We've seen this before. She sends out all the freaking hornets. And it kills the whole party instantly. That's what we're talking about. So this is just a loop with no item there? Nope. Okay. This way.
Light as a feather.
Should I open
it? I swear if this is that same saber. No, it's the friggin' microphone instead. God damn it. The same mic we already got.
Okay. Here we go. What a nice tool. Try this on the side. Like what you see.
Nice. Good fucking night. The botters are bouncing all over, making all this noise. Okay. Those are real vibes. Says, is Kasuga's squad better at killing enemies than Kiryu's, or is Kiryu's better? I mean, they're pretty much the same. It's the same jobs, right? It's just that this squad, I have a lot of good area of effect attacks, so we're just turboing through. I think we have two more floors and we're done. We can wrap up for tonight, and then we're going to beat this game on Friday. On the daytime stream on Friday, to clarify. That way we have more than enough time to wrap it up.
I think there's something over there.
Rainbow Geodes, that's what I need.
I think I'll enjoy this.
Oh, he's got the stupid defense up. God damn it, man.
Right.
What's the holdup?
Wanna play, do we?
Get serious.
I'm on a roll. Let's go.
Hey, I'll move the force.
You're gonna be in a world. You wanna try fight? To block this. How do you like this?
Allow me.
You want some?
Forgot to change attack so he gets two in a turn. I forgot about that.
No begging for mercy.
You're gonna get stomped.
You shall.
You. Here we go. We're going to regret this.
Finish this flasher. I'll see you Friday, Derek. Sounds good.
Here we go.
Now we're talking.
I'm not that.
So, yeah.
I'm on a roll. Let me.
Yeah. Okay.
They didn't stand a chance.
Dragon of Dojima Storms? I don't even know what that means. Dragon of Dojima Storms? No idea.
Here we go. Check this out. Like what you see. I'm on a roll. Let's go.
Didn't die. Ugh.
Now we're
Vivid Brawler. Oh, you saw that? I blocked. And when I blocked, he counterattacked. Oh, that was superb. That's a really good ability. Dragon of Dojima ability right there.
There's more where this.
I'm glad we're using it at the end of the game. We're going to utilize all this in the final area, I'm sure. If not, a Jinx says, I appreciate a free vest. Great first stream back. I'm glad to hear that you enjoyed it. And, yeah. Like I said, I'm in a celebratory mood. We're finally finishing up all these games that have been lingering for months. We're going to be wrapping up and getting to new games this weekend. I'm very excited for it. Good evening, Chroma Best. We had a good day off coming tomorrow. I'm excited for that. Don't do a joyful jig. No one wants to see you in high heels doing a joyful jig. Busting freak. Okay.
Check this out. Like what you see. I feel so heavy. In for the kill!
Oh no, oh, no, oh, no, oh, no. It missed the guy standing directly next to her. Of course it did.
This is the worst.
Oh, this is the worst. I perfect guarded it and I still got this.
This will be tough.
Oh, bitch. Back of the head.
Sorry to drag my feet.
Oh, come on. La, la, la. I was so close to Keel again. Boss. What's the biggest tip I ever had on a stream? People always ask that. I don't know because I don't record it. Like I don't keep that in mind as a big thing. I'm not always, you know, for me, a fun stream is just hanging out, enjoying a game, a funny moment, or just chilling, having a good conversation. You know, all the income that comes in is just supplementary to that. But I know for a fact I've received a $2,000 tip before. I know for a fact I've gotten it. Now, when that exactly that was and everything, I have no idea. But I know I received at least a $2,000 tip all in one go.
Huh. I think I see something.
I'm in good shape.
Whether or not that's truly the biggest one, I don't remember. And by the way, that was many years ago.
I could have sworn I saw something. It is now.
Okay.
Don't need that. We got one more area to check out. Right near the friggin' entrance, too. Hopefully it's not a dead end. Please let there at least be something there for running all the way back. I agree. Stormforce Gamer says it would be a good idea. It would be cool if they remade Yakuza Dead Souls like they've done other Yakuza spin-off games. That was the first one I ever played, and that one has crazy guns and zany zombies and stuff in it. And I played it thinking, oh, that's what the series is like. Come to find out, the series is nothing like that, right? That's the one-off oddball game.
I saw something just now.
Is that it? Just
no
the one item?
So
far. Oh, there's two. What the hell? There's a million things over here. Yeah, look.
Hey, what's that?
Man, just more items.
Wanna go check?
Nothing too special. Ice geodes I'm not gonna use right now. I'm just looking for the rainbow. Oh, we got some survey data. That's not bad. How's a good story ended, Chrome Abyss? We finished it earlier tonight. We did a big showdown with Bryce over in Hawaii, and they took them out. Now it's up to Kiryu to take out Ebina. That's what we're preparing for right here. We're doing our final leveling and getting the final crafting items to get the ultimate weapon. And then we finish the game on Friday. No Super Live says, I feel like the Bully and Telltale Walking Dead games are a great option for your DSP throwback channel. Yes, the only reason that I did not put the Walking Dead Telltale game into the running is very simple. We just did Heavy Rain, and they're incredibly similar games, and I didn't want to do the same style of game back-to-back. So that's why we didn't have that one in the running, but it will be in the running in the future for sure. That whole series is crazy. Almost done. This is this floor, then the boss, and we're done. Turboing through.
Here we go. Try this on the side. Like what you see. I'm on a roll.
Finish that resource. Let's see here. DC said, I first saw your playthrough of Yakuza Dead Souls back then, because your playthrough was there, but parts of it were taken down by Sega. You're absolutely right. I forgot all about that. I had issues a long time ago with Sega taking down my videos of various games, and Yakuza was one of them. I totally forgot that they used to have these problems. Yeah.
Right.
But then Sega changed, really, you know. I think what it is these Japanese companies at first didn't really understand how it worked on YouTube and the benefit that they got from the videos. And so a lot of them wanted to protect their IPs and stuff. But then after a while, Sega wised up. Sadly, I don't know if Atlas ever did. Atlas was another one that always gave me problems.
Hey, what's that? Wanna go check?
Should I open it?
Nice. A funny bag. Well, we're not going back to the bar base, so we'll never use the funny bag.
Whoa.
There we go, mimic. Already killed this guy.
Let's do it.
I'm locked up.
You want some?
They got me good.
This will be tough.
He's seriously the only one who's not stunned, huh? He's weak to fire. Alright then, how about Essence of Hurricane Smash? That'll do some good damage.
I feel so heavy.
They got me good.
Want to play, Julie?
Give me a sec.
That's better? I don't know about this. Check this out. Like what you see.
Finish him quick.
Strong.
Great healing. Okay, now we go the other way. What genre of games do I think needs more love and recognition? Games are all getting love and recognition now. It doesn't even matter anymore. The problem is, I feel it's hard to tell the good games because now there's so many. We've gotten to the point where there's so many games all at once. It's impossible to tell which are the good ones and weed out the ones that are just kind of meh, so-so, or even disappointing.
Here we go.
So it's going to be a challenge, I feel. When you have so many games going on at once, really figure that kind of stuff out.
I'm on a roll. Let's go. You're gonna be in a world.
Let's do it.
In for the kill.
Here we go.
What about some jellyfish juice? From when I used to be a surfer, bro.
What?
The Ballad of Peace.
This will be tough.
I thought that was behind him. That sucks.
Sorry to drag my feet. This is the worst.
Do we see this Essence of Gaia's Wrath? Oh, we saw this once. It's the Fire Dancer special. He dances with the flames, right? I think we saw it once, did we not? Maybe we didn't see this. I don't think we saw this at all. Essence of Gaia's Wrath. Look at this. Holy crap. Oh. Essence of Gaia's Wrath. Whoa. Okay, no. We definitely didn't see that before. A giant volcano explosion. He's gonna take a medic physical herb now. Oh my god. Oh my god, do you think he got enough fucking health back?
There's no way to fight.
This will be tough.
Sorry to drag my feet.
Here, I'll help, sword.
Yeah?
The fucker still didn't die.
This is the worst.
You're right, this is the worst. It takes too long to die. Okay. We're almost done. One more floor, guys.
I think there's something over there.
Good eye, I didn't see it on the floor.
Okay, let's move.
Should I open it?
It opened.
Funny bag. One extra room here, anything in it?
I think there's something over there.
Oh my god, more chests.
Should I open it?
Nice.
Dude, enough funny bags.
Should I open it?
Whoa.
This dungeon had an insane amount of mimics. Insane amount of mimics.
You scared me, please stop.
Allow me.
I'm sorry.
That was pretty darn good.
I'm on a roll.
Let's get... What the fuck did that miss? Get the fuck out of here. We're almost done. You don't get anything for mimics in this game, which is really lame.
There's more where this came
There are always
from.
Boss fights, and they don't give you a good item reward for fighting the stupid thing. All right, guys, end of the dungeon right now. It's just the boss, and then we're done for tonight. Obviously, we went really late tonight. But we'll be in position to finish on Friday now.
Follow my lead.
Oh, okay. Let's do it.
Looks like we can relax.
I'm lost in the dungeon. And on Friday, we get the final weapon upgraded, and we finish the story. Oh my lord, what are these? Look at that. Wow. So let's see what they're weak to. Not water. Not fire. Flashing.
Check this out. I'm on a roll. Let's go. You're
allow me. Let's do it. Time to put you down.
I just impaled him. The Angel of Mega Death.
Watch this.
Barn, that's real good. And he heals when he does it. That's so good. Hall of the Soul. Wow, it stunned two of us. That's not good. Narcissist outrage.
You're going to regret this.
What's the holdup?
Combo, that was a good one. Yeah, listen to the music. That's awesome.
Ready for the knockout.
You ain't going nowhere.
Boosh, you other asshole. Oh, dead. Very nice.
Give me a sec.
I
don't think you can block when you're stunned.
I'm on a roll. Let's go.
What?
In for the kill.
Almost dead. Damn. So close. Oh, come on. He's going to get imp- Oh, my God. He got a fucking helper. What a pain.
Now we're talking.
Finally. Boom. Double kill.
That's better. Right. You're going
a vox crapuli. Aim to help.
Here we go.
Not really helping much.
No second for mercy now.
All right.
You picked the wrong.
Oh.
Learning more every day.
Dungeon complete. Cyber boots. You guys are pretty deep. Nice work. You'll be getting the lower floors from here on. Be ready for a challenge. Stay on your toes on your way to the boss. We got a cyber armor as well. Probably not as good thinking as what we have. Nope. Nope. What about those cyber... No, everything's 6 stars, so those boots are gonna suck too. We gotta buy the items now. A happy spatula. I think that's the best spatula in the game for the chef, is it not? I think it is. Alright, I need rainbow crystals. That's what I came here for. I need 10. I have more than enough. Yeah, I have way more than enough. I'll buy another 15 just in case I want to make another weapon. I have enough for two now. All right, we are good to go. Let's rest up, save up. Next time around, we go make the ultimate weapon. We determine if we do want these final jobs, right? That we're good with our jobs and everything. And then we wrap up the game. So, if you can be here Friday daytime stream to see the conclusion of Like a Dragon Infinite Wealth, please be here. It's going to be an epic time. All right? And if not, of course, you can check it out on demand. I want to say thanks. You guys have been an awesome audience for this playthrough. You really have been. I appreciate all of you who've come out and hung out with me all these nights over the last 2 to 2.5 months. And I'm now ready to see how it all ends next time around with the classic Dragon of Dojima here. This is going to be an excellent romp, I'm sure. So thank you guys. See you then. All right. Long stream tonight, guys, but we got it done. We are in position to finish this game on Friday and then move on to new games. So I want to say thank you guys. It was a great streaming week for me. I had a great fun with all of you all week long. I want to say thanks. You've been a great audience tonight. Jinx, thank you so much for the insanely generous tip. Thanks to everyone who has been with me for these long RPGs. Finally, we're going to get them out of the rotation. We're going to get one going on with Dragon's Dogma 2, but everything else I'm doing will be different, okay? Which is good. We're going to have a horror game. We're going to have possibly some Battlefront. We're going to have a co-op playthrough with my wife. It's going to be all different variety stuff coming up this weekend, all right? Starting on Saturday, because we're going to finish up these two games on Friday. I'm not here tomorrow, everybody. Just to remind you, tomorrow's my day off. I return on Friday, and it's going to be the day stream, by the way, will be this game, Like a Dragon Infinite Wealth's conclusion. The night stream will be the epilogue for Baldur's Gate 3, because technically I beat the gameplay element of it today, but there is a epilogue, and obviously I've played 140 hours into that game. I want to see the ending, the epilogue, so that's going to be the night stream on Friday, and that means Saturday we'll do Dragon's Dogma 2, and then we will either do Alone in the Dark or maybe some Battlefront that night. We'll figure it out. Okay? Thanks, guys. This was a great streaming week. I had a ton of fun with all of you. I wish you all the best. I hope you have a safe Thursday away. Get caught up on all the fun stuff I've been doing all week if you haven't seen it yet. Man, a lot of gameplay on this channel. Of course, the Throwback channel had the conclusion of the Heavy Rain React and the continuation of Red Dead, which is almost done. It's in the end game now. And Final Fantasy 13, which just hit the open world. And of course, the React stuff is still going. Everything's going. All right, guys. Thank you so much. Have a good night. And I hope to see you all on Friday. And we do it all again. And we wrap up these games. Peace out, everyone. And see you then. Stressed out when I don't dip the tip. Allergies. Slowly thinning hair. I sneeze and I snort. I sway in my chair. Carpal tunnel. Has my wrist been confined? Depression. It's still in the back of my neck, the back of my head, the back of my mind. My input job. Reflexes. Delayed. Blame the lag, not the moves I made. Give me a pill. I'm dark inside. Leave me here. I just want to chill. My mom, my dad, my aunt should be apologetic. Give me a pill. I'm dark.
Dennis Ape, real name, no gimmicks.
New Brazy Mambo's $11.95.
$11.95? You can't afford $11.95? What's your problem?
Officer Sanders called me a pedophile. Me a pedophile.
Now that I know that she's into pedophilia, I will mark that.
Now you said it.
Look who's back again. Dave is back. Tell the dance. Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Ow my back. Big sore sack. Guess who's back?
Guys, here's the thing.
I don't have any sponsors, cause nobody wants to see me show no more, so I'll just back up a phone quick.
Need that money.
When you get the king, this is what I'll get. I had you wanna see mix when they saw it. It's a pandily's gonna care my plans. Looking with the bill, which it gets bills at the hospital by the doctor while I'm on your food complaining. And I'm rocking at the support I am not obtaining. You waited this long to stop the rain, cause I'm back from my household being operated.
I'm a mature adult.
Worry how my health's curated. It's the guy whose disc can be the herniated. FGC has left me be Chef Boyardee, fuck Killer Keen. Really shut me down on Twitch TV. No 50 bit bitches without reason. Back to the tips, that's now quick.
Fuck this.
Smacking my lips, gonna race quick. Get ready, that's gonna try and upsell me. I just learned a brand new fact. Thank you, Derek. Was raffle bags that were not cheap. So everybody, keep crowdfunding. Lunch me sandwiches, I will not eat. And I make more money than LTG. Said fuck that contest employee. Ryan is a slayer, OIC. For my alcoholic, down shut on stream. You don't feel meaningful without me.
Made mistakes. Now I pay because I suck really bad. Yes, I really should have done better than I did. But as you see, I suck. I suck really bad. Only I was better at it. But I really suck. Man, I suck. Oh, what the fuck? Why can't I do better? I don't know. Man, I suck. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck! Why can't I do better? I don't know. What? I screwed up, made mistakes. Now I pay because I suck really bad. Yes, I really should have done better than I did, but as you see, I suck.
So, I got a $2 tip, by the way, from Scores Man.
A quick poem about wonder.
Water the wonder that lives in your brain. Water your wonder with questions like rain. The more that you ask, the more you will know, and watering wonder will help wonder grow. Water the wonder that lives in your brain. Water your wonder with questions like rain. The more that you ask, the more you will know, and wallow in wonder wherever you go. Water the wonder that lives in your brain. Water your wonder with questions like rain. Watering wonder will help wonder grow. Wallow in wonder wherever you go.
Wow. Thank you very much for the $2 tip. I appreciate that. Whoever that was. Scores Man. It said Scores Man, right?
Water the wonder that lives in your brain. Water your wonder with questions like rain. The more that you ask, the more you will know, and watering wonder will help wonder grow. Water the wonder that lives in your brain. Water your wonder with questions like rain. The more that you ask, the more you will know, and wallow in wonder wherever you go.
Go.
Wallow in wonder wherever you
go.
This one's for all my baby girls.
And it starts to click, you know, if someone just keeps saying sorry when they do something, they're not really apologizing. Right? Apologizing isn't just words. It's I will not do this thing again because I feel bad about it. If you keep doing the thing, it's not actually an apology.
You have no respect.
for people that are alive, for fucking people that are dead. You don't give a shit about anybody but yourself. You have no respect.
Apologizing isn't just words.
You have no respect. Do you value money more than our friendship?
But that's the way of them saying, we want nothing to do with Phil at all moving forward. Let's make up a bunch of shit or twist a bunch of shit to make him sound bad because everyone hates him now anyway on the internet. So let's make him look like the villain so everyone will believe it. And we'll just be washing our hands of the whole situation and we never have to deal with him ever again. And you know what? Look what's happened. Literally, no one bugs them anymore. Nothing. It's all, they're completely washed. The cans are clean.
You have no respect for people that are alive, for fucking people that are dead. You don't give a shit about anybody but yourself. You have no respect.
Apologizing isn't just words. It's, I will not do this thing again.
You have no respect.
Because I feel bad about it.
He watches too much WWE. John starts getting text messages at 5, 6 o'clock in the morning. That means it's like 2 o'clock in the morning there. So now, when you start reading them, you start looking at it, and it doesn't make any sense why he's even texting. And it's not even coherent. So you start wondering if the guy was, like, if he's been drinking and texting.
Most delusional, baby. Got talk to Mama Burner right quick. I can't see him coming down the skies, so I gotta make his mom's cry. I can't see him coming down the skies, so I gotta make his mom's cry. Look, boo. I know the mommy thing you tried to duck, but you wouldn't turn the boy into a straight fool. Should've given him lessons on how life would be tough. Instead of taking him out to friendlies just for some lunch, you used to kiss his boo-boos to make him feel better. So now we watch him rich and more for that cheddar. Made him sweet like honey bunches, don't guard. You spared the rod, so no real life bulls, no punches. How could you cuddle him for years on end? When he's in overdraft is when he checks back in. Flying across the country just for a toilet seat. That's exactly when Mr. Renew wished to swallow a seat back then. I can understand that you should have left him on a napkin. Or left him with a terrorist, then rest of the kids swim. Would have been a better place, you'd be comfortable in. Sounds sick, but baby girl, that's him. I can't see him coming down his eyes, so I gotta make his moms cry. I can't see him coming down his eyes, so I gotta make his moms cry. I can't see him coming down the skies, so I gotta make his moms cry. I can't see him coming down the skies, so I gotta make his moms cry. When he asked for Wolverine, you should've reached for the stick. Should've given him choice, so he couldn't hear that shit. Should've pointed to the sink and said, wash that dish. But you couldn't be mean till you swayed at the piss. Now he got bad credit, crippling addiction and shit. Paper plays in the cat that goes up because he can't piss. You got half the bacon, YouTube was gonna make him rich. That's when the death came in and your world got flipped. Bad mind that's scared of working, he's scamming sick. Spit up me your steps, let me see that's it. It's no bullet, but it seems like it's only greed that sticks. He went and cut off his buddies, while crying nobody loves me. That sister's fucked all of the dummies who gave him money. When you go and bring it up and write, there's a delete. It starts to get fuzzy and he don't remember that. Even when there's proof. I can't see him coming down the skies, so I gotta make his moms cry. I can't see him coming down the skies, so I gotta make his moms cry. I can't see him coming down the skies, so I gotta make his moms cry. I can't see him coming down the skies, so I gotta make his moms cry. A level full of gin and barred hair and time again. Memories of you were filled is all he remembering. So what was the self-special man? To his saucy mama's tea when it's spoiled and sweet. Never at fault how many times he's given the third degree. How many times he's on stress out just for a critique. I know his pride is hurt and I get that. But you don't just ban a viewer like that. That's why he depends on handouts to pay for his flat. Using his wife as your replacement to wipe his ass. He's a shell of a man and I blame you for that. Wasting all of his time that he won't get back. They say you should get one to get as good. But he don't got shit, so now he down bad, begging forever.
couldn't handle it forever. Shit, you gotta live with the fact that there'll be no grandkids ever. I can't see him coming down the skies, so I gotta make his mom's cry. I can't see him coming down the skies, so I gotta make his mom's cry. I can't see him coming down the skies, so I gotta make his mom's cry. I can't see him coming down the skies, so I gotta make his mom's cry. You fucked him up, girl.
What they decided to do, they decided to put me in the middle of it and make me the center of the issue. So, well, we hate each other's guts. Look what you're doing. You're gonna tear our family apart. What's gonna happen to Phil? Because of this and that. And literally, they made me the center of it when really I had nothing to fucking do with it. It was those two.
Alrighty, it looks like I'm just going to react tonight. Somebody, for some reason, said there's a Twitter account that I need to start reading.
Look easy, just take it easy.
Look for a
drink.
Help.
Jasper Kitty, I'm sorry. They completely soaked the sandwich in sauce.
Yo!
Meerkat Mall.
Yo!
Juicy, hangy, moist gourmet level. Burger.
That's robust.
Safe to swallow. Juicy. Hangy. Moist.
Cheeseburger.
Getting all over my face. Gourmet level. Burger. Tangy zip. Whirl. Moist.
Burger.
Mmm. Yummy. And
robust. Yo.
I have gout. Gout is a disease that makes my acid levels much higher than most people's. And so if I eat certain foods, my acid level elevates, skyrockets, and then I get all giant swelling and incredible pain in my joints. So I'm going to eat this burger live with you today and share what I think about it. I'm sure people are going to be asking me questions about it. Mmm.
Yo!
Juicy. Hangy. Moist. Gourmet level. Timed release of flavors. Burger.
That's robust.
Juicy, hangy, moist burger. Getting all over my face. Gourmet level burger. Hangy, whirl, moist
burger.
Yo!
Mmm. Gow, 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 gow.
Cheeseburger.
My hand is completely covered in sauce.
My life today is the best I've ever had, and I mean that. Like, every day I feel like is the best day of my life.
Your life is nothing.
I love my life. I have so much fun every single day.
You're bagging.
I love my life. I have so much fun. Everyone hates me. I have an emptiness in my life. Oh man, there's something huge missing from my life. I need a large group of friends. All I do is sit around drinking gin all day.
Ladies and gentlemen, I play mobile games. Yes, I spend money on mobile games.
I love my life. I have so much fun every single day.
You're bagging.
I love my life. I have so much fun. Everyone hates me. I love my life. I have so much fun every single day.
You're bagging.
I love my life. I have so much fun. Everyone hates me.
bag and for $10 donations and $20 donations to pay your electric bill, to pay your fucking rent, all right? I get it. I'd hate me too. See you, Phil. Have a good one.
Some viewer tip for a shout out. Some tip to fuck the trolls. What the pay pigs I love most of all. Tip me to put on silly clothes. See my vest. It's a gold mine. Who would have guessed that this shitty piece of garb would make my pay pigs dick so hard, cold, or hot? No matter what, I shall invest out like a flat and say it wasn't my idea. So as innocent to appear, cowboy hat, I can't wear that. Not just because I look a twat, but my precious fake surround sound would be wrecked. I push to make it a meme and guilt trip fans on stream. See my vest. My wedding band shirt, claws of Jasper, the handkerchief I used to masturbate is made from hamster skin from off their chest. But when it comes to hips, nothing else can eclipse. See my vest. Please won't you see my vest?
Well, I don't know what to tell you guys. People seem to like the vest.
Making a rush to your streams, wheeling fast, no feelings pass, cause I'm chair bound. Staring blankly ahead, just making a payment to PayPal. And I plead you, and I tip you, and now I wonder, since you paid all our free time, do you think you might play Persona 5? Or you know I could drop $1,000 if you just reveal that mojito can tonight. Phil says you pay all our free time. Do you think you might play Persona 5? Or you know I could drop $1,000 to reveal that mojito can. Yeah, no, we could probably double that tonight.
Each day the streams go, see what my whales owe, interactive fun. Belching and snorting, gave Jasper a warning, squirt the water gun. Make you watch my shorts, explain why they're good, why do they all have such a view? Like panda and pills, let's keep this stream chill. Good, we've hit the tickle, now reward us. I'm in a vest now, it's what costs best now. Killing it like tea. Give me some bounties, challenges, I mean cheese. TOS friendly. This bullshit, my gout's flaring up. Filled my water bottle with gin. Whale tail, more breakage from cat.
Derek, starting chat.
Well,
support has been slow and my bills have come in droves. I just can't stop begging you.
one put up the green screen tomorrow. Fourth place felt just like yesterday. I can say hey, farewell to Rambo. This is my life, and I do everything correct always. I'm just gonna stop begging you. Stars have yet to come through. Down from the rafters, soon turn back time. Turn off the camera while I scooge you. Should not have said hello, Jew.
How could I ever let myself believe this would be easy? Every day's the same to me. My breath again. We all make compromises and that through the shore. I miss my own friend. The ceiling is so great.
Completely soaked the sandwich in sauce.
Yo!
Meerkat Mall.
Mmm.
Yo!
Juicy, tangy, moist, gourmet level burger.
That's robust.
Safe to swallow. Juicy, tangy, moist
cheeseburger.
Getting all over my face. Gourmet level burger. Tangy zip, puerile, moist
burger.
Mmm, yummy and
robust.
Yo, I have gout. Gout is a disease that makes my acid levels much higher than most people's. And so if I eat certain foods, my acid level elevates, skyrockets, and then I get all giant swelling and incredible pain in my joints. So I'm gonna eat this burger live with you today and share what I think about it. I'm sure people are gonna be asking me questions about it.
Yo!
Juicy, tangy, moist, gourmet level, timed release of flavors. Burger.
That's robust.
Juicy, tangy, moist, burger. Getting all over my face. Gourmet level, burger. Tangy, puerile, moist,
burger.
Yo!
Mmm. Gow, 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 gow.
Cheeseburger.
My hand is completely covered in sauce.
Oh, brothers, brothers, brother, brothers, brother, 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 brother.
But I'm telling you, I did spend money on mobile games in the past. I admit it. That's how I know how addictive they can be. That's how I know how bad they are for people to get caught in that kind of addictive nature. I remember playing, and it was an event. The Hulk Hogan card was in it, right? It was a legendary, old school, back in the day, 1980s Hulk Hogan card.
We've been hanging and banging, brother.
Spending all my money on this Hogan.
Keep spending.
If they ain't six stars, I don't wanna
buy more.
Spending all my money on this Hogan.
Oh, play for 2 more hours, you ran out. Buy more.
If it ain't six stars,
keep spending.
If it ain't 6 stars, I don't want it. All these pools, yeah, I'm about to bust. Spending all my money on these tokens like I'm Elon Musk.
Ridiculous. Ridiculous amounts of money. I know it was probably hundreds of dollars for this event. I earned the car. I earned the car.
Spending all my money on this hogan.
Keep spending. I earned the car.
If they ain't 6 stars, I don't wanna
buy more.
Spending all my money on this hogan.
Oh, play for 2 more hours. You ran out. Buy more.
If it ain't 6 stars,
keep spending.
If it ain't 6 stars, I don't want it.
I earned the card, right? I'm like proud of myself. Oh my god, I actually earned this card, and wow, it was very hard to do. I'm one of the few people in the game who even earned it. I think it was only like 20 people in the whole game who had the card or whatever. Okay? And I can tell you exactly what happened. Immediately after I earned that card, within 1 week they announced we're rebooting the game. The card is now gonna essentially be way reduced in value.
We've been hanging and banging, brother.
Ridiculousness as some of these other people who are making a giant living, making way more money than I ever did doing this. Okay? I'm fed up. I feel right now I'm being incredibly mistreated. I feel that 100%. Okay? I do. I feel like this is not fair. What did I do to constitute being removed from the YouTube Partner Program? Pursuant to the content license agreement.
Nothing I can do.
Pursuant to the content license agreement, go to YouTube. I don't want to. Pursuant to the content license agreement, this is not fair. What did I do? Pursuant to the content license agreement, go to YouTube. I don't want to. You lose. It's over.
Fuck you.
Yes, you. Like, if you're actually pretty much to the point where I get, if you're financially